The first, you know.
It's past my bedtime.
Yo, yo, yo! What's happening? How's it going? Apparently, I forgot to turn this on. Whoops! seemed like, apparently my remote doesn't want to work for the Twitch connection or anything like that for controlling stream, so rip. How you doing, Rocket Jerry? How's everything going today? Hope life and everything's been going great for you. Man, it was fun today. Work was a little bit boring, and I picked up, then I went back to boring. I was just like, man, I can't win at work. My ADHD's losing here. How you doing today? I see you found the first in chat redeem. Yes, you're first redeemed, and also, actually, first in chat, to be honest. Work has been stupid busy. Oh man, I'm glad you're busy. It wasn't for me though. Oh man. I was just like glad that I was able to get off work and be like, you know what? I'm going to get off work and head to a pizza place that we got coupons for. Really happy they we have these coupons type deal, because I'm like, man, I got it for like more than 50% off, and I'm like, yes, let's order two boxes. Love pizza for dinner. Let's go right before stream. And start doing stuff like that. Oh, man. So work has been stupid busy for you? Man, but how was your day? How was your day in general besides work? Hopefully it was good. Hopefully nothing too stressful. Hopefully nice and peaceful at least for you. Made you happy and all kind of fun stuff right there. For those that don't know my man, let's go ahead and do a little quick shout out here real quick. Definitely check out my boy, Rocketeer Gaming.
At the most annoying siren right now. I've got two sirens on.
Just think, why be annoyed by one when you get annoyed people with two? Like, let's go! 16th will be 6 months in my new position, and I've hit half a mil in sales. Let's go! That's awesome right there. Oh man, I hope you're really enjoying that right there. Man, selling almost about half a mil. That is really awesome right there, especially in 6 months. Do they give you like an idea, like perspective of how much you're supposed to sell for that kind of stuff? Ooh, Swanna, I don't think I have that in chat. I mean, not in chat, but as a Pokemon, I'm going to catch that real quick. Ultra Ball Go! For a second, I thought I spelled it wrong. Day was really good today. Oh, let's go! I'm glad you're having a good day. Oh, those darn ads just came out of nowhere. While you're sitting there in those ads, unless you got that nice, cool little feature, I forgot what they call it. Oh man, I already forgot what it's called. We'll see you when you get back. Sandwich coming in a second. Welcome on in, Sandwich. Hope everything's going good with you. But what our game plan here is, we're going to hop in some Disney Dreamlight Valley. We're going to try to work up some Oswald here and see about, like, what we're going to accomplish and all that. I'm really excited. I'm really ready to find out what's going to happen with Oswald's Quest and all that fun stuff right there. But, as we're still waiting for all that to finish there. So we're gonna be on Oswald level 7 here, and look, everybody's coming back in 3, 2, 1, bam! Everybody's back. Welcome back. I missed you. Oh man, but I'm glad your day was really good today, my man. Definitely good. Welcome on in, Sandwich. Second in chat. Let's go. Supposed to be some heavy storms tonight. Looking forward to listening to that. Ooh, I'm hearing different places around me for statewide. You're getting hit with tornado warnings and watches and all that. So that's a little crazy there. Stay safe for sure, my man. Stay safe for sure. But I hope that the rest of your night's going to be relaxing. Hopefully no power outages. Nobody wants that. Nope. And you get to have a great time. One of my favorite things to do, and me and my mom made this like a tradition every time we have hurricane seasons and the hurricane's right on top of us, we go pull out the number one movie, the number one best movie. We pull out Twister. We watch Twister as the wind and the thunderstorms are going and everything else for the movie-wise. We always pull that out every time we get a nice hurricane going. Why? I don't know. The movie just sounds a lot better when you got surround sound going from actual Mother Nature. And that's if Mother Nature can match the movie. But definitely stay safe. Definitely do some fun stuff if you can and all that. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be jumping right in here. We're going to be working on Oswald here. He's someone really cool. If you have not seen the VODs there, Rocking Chair Gaming, because I know you don't play this that I know of. But definitely cannot wait to do him. We got last two levels of storyline here. We got the level 7 we're about to start. We got level 10 right afterwards. And not sure what we're going to do after we hang out with Oswald, to be honest. But I can't wait to enjoy this part right here real quick. Do-do-do. There is a... I'll be live in a bit. If anyone... Wait. If there's anyone in Dice City, I'll be there. I understand all that. I haven't checked Dice... checked out to see if anybody's in the city right now. Because I know I just got home. I know one of my pre-planned schedules here was to work on some DDV. I might pop my head in a little bit later depending on how I'm feeling. Because I know while I was at work, I was feeling a little bit of a... what do you call it? Exhausted. I don't know where this exhaustion came from. Like, bro, I just woke up. I should be full of energy. I had good sleep, but like, where's this drowsiness coming from? There is so much new stuff in the city. Oh, I bet there is. It just stinks. I got so much stuff going on. I'm trying to find a new job and all that, that can support me financially, have, give me great benefits and all that, unlike these part-timers that can't do it, and look forward to something amazing coming. Yeah, I'm trying to find a new job, I know this one finally got me back in, but I need one that's actually going to do something like full-time deal with actual benefits. I know there was an email that went out a couple days ago. I'm hoping to hear back from them. Obviously, you're paying like, I forgot what the cost was, like $40, $60. Hopefully, USPS will actually hire me as a mail service person so that at least I know at night I can come back and hang out and stream every day and hang out with people and the community members and all that. What am I looking for? Anything that would literally have like a full-time job with benefits. Because the lady I want to marry here, and this is going to be the hard part, she is classified as disabled because of chronic illness, which means she's under government funds, she's doing, she got the crappy insurances, and we already had about a couple weeks ago that all these insurances are like, we don't do your insurance anymore for doctor places. Like, good God. Like, I want to be able to get insurance. And like I said, if I was with USPS, the government, so I'm getting government insurance and everything through that. But hopefully that will be better than what the low government income insurance would be for her situation. Hopefully that will cover her issues and all that, so doctors can stop being like, we no longer take you anymore, so we're rejecting you right now, type moment. But I'm hoping I can get there. I'm hoping I can get there, because right now it seems like I would be better using my job experiences and everything, probably doing a mail delivery service type deal. I don't know, with the way how they explain things inside a postal office, that seems like that might be over my head, but maybe I'm overthinking things. I know a lot of people that explain the inside there, it just sounds like it's very chaotic. Especially trying to memorize whose mail goes where. That sounds very, not tiring, but very confusing. My grandfather retired from USPS. Oh, let's go! I hope he served a great many years, depending on where he worked in there. He was a letter carrier for 22 years. Let's go! So that means he was a driver. See, that's where I would love to do that, because I'm like, anybody that happens to be, like, I can meet, talking to people, I think I'll enjoy that, to be honest. I don't know if they have, like, certain locations, depending on where you drive for city-wise, if there's a mandatory, like, how quick you have to be to get that done, because obviously, if there's any mail you're picking up, you definitely need to get back in time so it gets delivered, or sent out on time and all that, but I wouldn't mind, like, chit-chatting with all the civilians out there as I drive around, because who knows, some of them might love you and they'll gift you items. I'm like, let's go, you're baking me a pumpkin pie, let's go, I love pumpkin pie, oh, banana bread or banana nut bread, like, let's go. He did 20 years active army and retired at 38, then worked 22 years at USPS. Oh, let's go. So that's, and I had somebody ask me about that too when I mentioned that. It seems like those that are served in the Army, I guess, apparently have a better chance working at USPS is the way how they made it sound. Like, how's that possible? You're telling me I don't got a chance because I haven't served in the military? Like, dang, okay. that's how they made it seem like when I talked to one of them recently. That know about the USPS and all that. He was making about $7,500 a month and retired. Ooh, see, I would love that, to be honest. I would really love that. So hopefully I would get in there and be able to start working on that, pop out a ring, get make sure I get a place before me and her that she can handle. I know the way she talks. She doesn't like my place, so no, just kidding. But where I'm at, even though I love this property, I'll find a way to keep it and save it no matter what. But with her medical condition and everything else, and the way she talks, is like, we're better off living in the city. That's kind of hard. I'm a country boy. I don't do cities. I might be able to work and shop and everything else, but I don't do cities. I'm like, so many of them have demands. You can't paint your house unless you put in request and all this. Like, excuse me? This is my house. You let me buy it. It should still be my decision what color it is. I don't care you don't like the color pink on your houses here in the neighborhood. I'm pretty sure she'd kill me if the house was pink. I know, right? The only thing that's good about it is you know that you're well more protected versus areas where teenagers are not going to give a crap and they're going to walk over your grass and kick it and so forth. Or you got cigarette buds just getting thrown out of the car and it rolls up on your grass and all that. But it's a hit and miss when you're in the city, to be honest. It's a hit and miss. I see it on both sides. The HOAs, not HOAs, but your normal housing, where people, random civilians can just walk by, but they can be like, I'm on your property. I'm off your property. I'm on your property. I'm off your body. I mean, not body. Your body. Get off my body! but yeah, I know what you mean. I know what you mean for sure. Oh, man. but we're gonna do this real quick. I know you said you're gonna go live here soon. You probably got you got off work as well. Definitely enjoy your day, Rocket Chair Gaming. Definitely enjoy your day as well. And I hope you guys have a great time in the city. Like I said, maybe I'll pop in, maybe I won't. I still got a lot of stuff to do, job searching, hang out with people in the community and all that. Make sure I'm always getting to bed on time and all that. Because I'm really trying to push hard to set my schedule in line in the correct order. So if I'm not around, I apologize. It's mostly why. But I want to try to get myself in the future where I'm preparing to get married, because that's what I want to do. With a lady that I love to death. And get forward. Because the main thing I want to do the best is definitely find the best job. And I pretty wonder, too. With us two alone, income-wise, good luck if we're able to rent. Especially the current place that I work, but definitely for sure. But I definitely want to focus on getting a job that can definitely give her the best insurance, because I don't want her to have her insurance. I want her to have a better insurance. Heck yeah, man. I hope things work out, man. Oh, I'm right there with you. I'm going to do my best. I'm like, I don't care if people believe in God or don't believe in God. I'm still going to be praying that somebody be like, start feeling like, what is it? Talladega Nights. Oh, dear baby Jesus. Or whatever he says. But it's like, please, please, please give me something that can literally change my life for the better. Forgot you stream around this time? When I get off work, yeah, I stream around this time, close to 8 o'clock. For sure. I definitely stream around this time when I'm, getting off work. I'll do a lot later streams. Positive vibes and energy coming your way. Let me receive the power of positivity. Give me all your energy now. I definitely need it. I would love it, to be honest. It kind of reminded me of some of the videos that someone's been sending me, like, because they know exactly what they what I'm wanting, and they're just like, you know what, son, I don't care, tech, you believe in God or not, but I'm gonna send you some videos right here to get you on that positivity vibe right there. You got some little boy Alex in there praying to death. It was cute. I love the speech. And different ones like that, but I love it. Definitely, I would take any positive vibes. I don't care. People are not Christians, so sooner or later, get to the point of like, okay, I'll let you pray for me for this one, because I really want it. I don't care if I believe it or not, but I believe what you pray for, it better come. Oh, man. But we're going to jump right into this game. We're not going to wait any longer, because it's been about 20 minutes just here in chat and all that. But I'm still down to talk with everybody as we go on. But our goal here is to work on Oswald, get his level 7 and 10 quest of storyline done. I'm kind of curious, because it feels like when we look at Disney Dreamlight Valley's notification of updates, it doesn't sound like Oswald's going to fix this issue that we had with the last episode of Disney Dreamlight Valley, where I keep wanting to say the word Scar, but that's because I seen the poster stating January 20th. We got the whole Mufasa film coming out. But, because I just saw that come to my work today. We got the Mufasa poster coming out. The poster kind of looks cool, to be honest. But without getting sidetracked, Jafar, there we go. This is the name I was looking for. Jafar went, stole something, and it almost looked like Oswald's not going to help us recover what he stole, which was the orb or the spark of imagination. So, I'm kind of curious if the late spring is going to do that. Which is weird, because when they told us it was going to be early spring, I thought it was literally going to be April. We were going to get the early spring. But if May 1st was early spring, what would you classify as late spring? End of May? But let's go ahead. We're just going to switch right in here real quick. So I'm not getting off topic here. It's a game. Disney Dreamlight Valley. There we go. So let's go ahead and switch scenes here. I'm going to miss my remote feature here because I'm used to it. Always pushing on my phone like, change scene. This is where I really got to get a stream deck. So I never have to worry about that anymore. I don't know why. It decided to disconnect on and everything like that. So like I said, Oswald, we're currently on number 7. We're going to be doing that. Just trying to get all that stuff up and going. We're not going to focus too much currently on the questing for getting this stuff up, but I'll do my best to show it off. I think I missed out on the competition here, the last one, so I'm going to be behind on that. But let's go ahead and start the journey off. Usually, like I like to do, especially since I just got home, I didn't get a chance to walk around and see if we can find ourselves a moonstone chest. We're going to go ahead and do that. But as we're doing that, we're going to talk and everything else. Ooh, what's a Gudra? I don't remember no Gudra. What is a Gudra? Hold on a sec. Poke Catch Ultra Ball. What is this Pokemon? I've never seen this in my life. Oh, seems like our friends are helping gathering materials here, because I'm still not understanding this. Your next mission. Let's go! What was this one? In the Bloom? I've never got 4,000. Let's go! Look at this! I ranked 5,600! 5,600! I've never scored that low, I think, for ranking. Holy crap! 4,000? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Too bad I missed all the last competition. This is the one where I went... Let's see if it shows it real quick. I'm gonna claim that real quick. I know, right? I was not expecting that. Ooh, and Man Sandwich caught the Pokemon. Let's go! What is a Gudra? Who can tell me what a Gudra is? Oh, I'm level 9? Let's go. What is level 9? Oh, level 9 just got me 4K of Moonstones too? Oh, so then we should have technically 8 Moonstones right now. 8,000 Moonstones. Hold on a second. Put me back in there, boss. Let's go! Wait. Important news. Shop? Tell me hey, still here. Tell me hey, still here. Hey! No! Hey! We lost hey! No! I wanted hey! Hey was cool. Wait, what? Oh, that's part of the vent quest. Oh, I lost hey! That's not cool! You guys knew I wanted hey so bad. I've definitely heard of this one before. Yeah, I've seen it. What is it? How can you describe it? Oh, cool. That's kind of cool. Wonder how fast it goes. Or how it works. Belle's Cottage. You can buy her house? Let's go. Mickey the Magician. Kevin's costume onesie? Okay, that's kind of funny. Kevin! I don't know. I know... Oh, man. Hey was like 3,000. I almost want to save my points until we see Hey come back again. Oh, I wanted Hey so bad. I just can't believe I got freaking 8,000 out of that just recently. But let's see if we can turn this to 10,000 real quick. We're going to go chess hunting real quick. Oh, man. I don't know how to describe it, to be honest. I'll understand on that. If you can get a screenshot or something like that, post it in Discord. I'll look at it later. Maybe we'll, if I remember to do it, maybe I'll show it at the end of the stream. Kind of curious what that Pokemon looks like. Not the chicken! Wait, you said it? Wait, the Pokemon's not the chicken? Are we talking, about Hey as in, not the chicken? Yeah, I wanted Hey bad. I would get all the rewards and everything as the thing disappears on us. I was trying my best to get the Moonstones, but I knew I wasn't getting Moonstones about time he left, but by the time I got at Moonstones, I didn't realize the event already ended. Like, I was thinking, like, chest Moonstones? Alright, where's these chests? Where are they? Definitely want some more moon chest. I want to make 10,000. I don't actually remember what my highest moons I had in the game before, though. Grass Dragon Dude from Power World. It kind of looks like him, but goo. He's goo, but he looks like a grass dragon? Okay, let's do one better. What generation Pokemon game would you say he's from? Got me all excited. I'm like, I missed my hey. Could have got a hey house and a hey just follow me around. I want to know what he pecks at in this game. I know, right? That's why I wanted Hey. I wanted to melt for Hey. The one time I can do a really good response to him when he says that line. And I can't get a Hey. No clue. Most likely plus 7. 7th generation or farther. Because remember correctly, 8th generation Sword and Shield. 9 is Arceus. 10 is shining and brilliant diamond and pearl. And 11's gonna be scarlet and violet. See, I don't remember it being around diamond and pearl's age. So we're gonna rule that one out. See, it's been a while since I did Sword and Shield, so I'm trying to remember everybody that's supposed to be in that one. But they really didn't put a lot of new characters in that one. Arceus was very unique. I don't think I discovered the whole entire Pokédex yet on that one. But it was definitely very unique. I was definitely confused with the Pokédex, in that game for sure. In the very beginning, because I'm like, first, I'm like, I gotta complete all this task just to complete the Pokédex? I'm like, no way! Sure enough, no, it wasn't. You just had to do, like, what was it, three, four goals? I think it was, like, four goals. And it says you unlocked the Pokédex. Gudra is a large goo dragon type, but I don't know if it is it. Well, yeah, Matthew, that is what Sandwich was saying what it was. And I don't remember if you said you tried out Pal World, but Sandwich said it looks kind of like the grass dragon in Pal World. But in the description, like you said, goo. This is exactly what Sandwich was mentioning. This is where I wish I had the flying powers. I want to glide here. Yeah, understandable on that. Power World did run pretty rough. It was either network side on some people where they didn't have the right like speed to stay connected correctly, or playing with other people. Or even themselves. Ooh, let's go! This will make it 10,000! Let's go! trying to think what else there was. The rest of it was either graphics or it was processing. There's quite a few people I knew that had the RAM. It was just literally the CPU or the graphics that would do it. No way! We just got a second. We just got a second moonstone. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Let's keep it going now. Alrighty then, we got it. We got it. Let's go. Another one bites the dust. But it definitely ran pretty hard. They said, I believe Power World would have been considered technically second hardest ran game, but depending on people's scenario, it could easily top the first. But again, it was requiring internet. But without internet, people said the only reason why that would be second hardest ring game was due to usually what is the game called? I got it. Never played it yet. Was originally going to play it on stream, then my better PC dropped on me. What is it called? I'm trying to remember what it's called here. Cyberpunk, there we go. Cyberpunk was known to be the hardest ran game in the PC world and console. Very heavy on RAM, very heavy on graphics use. A lot of people said the game ran way better with anything higher than a 30 series Intel graphics card for like NVIDIA. I forgot what it was had to be to match that. I think it was 5500 series matches a an Intel's graphics card for AMD. For what I mentioned, then the other part was mostly CPU, hard drive, and all that other stuff right there. Like, they mostly said that game you have to have on a SSD hard drive. No, SSD. Solid state hard drive, because it ran so hard that a disc just would have lagged you up at any time. And that's like the worst case scenario ever. But I watched my buddy play. It really looked fun. And from what I understand, there were 7 ways to play that game. So I'm very curious to try the game out. I don't know how I would go about this storyline, to be honest. But this PC definitely can't handle that game at all. At least for stream-wise. Play-wise, I don't know yet. Play-wise, I don't know yet. But stream-wise, definitely not. I would have to have another device do the capture card type deal, or play on that and have this just do the capture card features to it. Trying to think what else. But yeah, that game ran pretty hard, though. It definitely ran pretty hard, so I understand on that, Matthew. Somewhere, my mind just shut off. And bear with me, I might be a little fidgety here around my shoulder areas. I think I mentioned to you guys a week ago, I think it was, on a Thursday, I think it was. Got a nice little sunburn, and my body decided yesterday, I think it was, to start peeling, and I'm one of those guys that if it's a zit or you got shedding skin, look out, because I'm coming to pick it. Let me pop your zit for you. I don't know why, my mind loves to do that. Especially skin. It feels like how people would say with bubble wraps, they just go and pop it type deal. Except for me, it's like, it's on people's bodies. But my shoulders seem to be peeling, whether it's my clothes doing it, or because of the rubbing wise, or it's just me like rubbing myself. And it tends to get stuck in my hand when I just give myself a nice little rub on the back. I'm like, ew. Where'd you come from? Alrighty then. I wonder if we can by chance get a third chest here, but from what I understood by reports, the company decided, because obviously those that were playing this game and they don't have the TLC or anything like that, Texaco Tier 2 goal. What makes you say that, sandwich? Ooh, Ninetales in chat. Let's go. I'm already ready for season 2, for Fallout, to be honest. I don't know why. Every time you get really hooked into a show, you're like, don't end! Where's the other scripts? Gotta get it recorded now. Wow, my brain just shut off completely right there. But yeah, I seem to be peeling at the moment. So either come off on my chair or come off on me, and if it comes off on me, then I'm gonna be stopping and picking it off my hand and all that. Cause I think it's like moisty base dead skin. Used to have been like dead, so just like instantly fall off as soon as it like touches your hand, but not this one. I don't think my hand's sweaty. I had to check. Oh, this is where I really need food. I could be going through this map so much faster. And of course, Oswald, we know where he's at. He's going to be at the kitchen. Might as well pick him up so that once we discover the whole entire area, we just talk to him instantly. Let's go! Sandwich caught himself a Ninetales. And did you have that Ninetales before, or were you still trying to catch that Ninetales sandwich? Was that your first catch of Ninetales? I didn't even bother to see what kind of pets we have here today. Still trying to get one, I'm pretty sure. What do you mean? You just caught a Ninetales. Listen here, bum. No royalties for you. We gotta put you the... Oh. My bad. Let's not talk to you now. Royalty? Let's go ahead and make you royalty so we can get that talk back. I know I'm saying like before I got it. Oh, okay. I didn't know if you had it or not, so I was just curious. Trying to think where a royalty would be. Royalty. Where are you gonna be, royalty? Royal. Oh, there it is. Now, let's see if I can, Oh, don't! That's how. That's the last time I went to go get him leveled up. Forgot to, actually hit the craft. There we go. Autofill. Craft it. There we go. Okay. I guess I was in a rush getting stuff done with work? Or getting home to set things up for stream after work. Let's get that notification thing turned off. There you go. Do not disturb. That way I don't see notifications as we're playing this fun game. Alright, now I should be able to talk to him. Hey, what's it cracking? Us hanging out, duh. Hey! Who said I was trying to talk to you? Alright, let's try this again. I have your meal ordered. Just take it. Take the cookie. Alright, there we go. We got that. Oh, look at that. We completed a tax too. I must have forgot we had one open. Let's go ahead and get that thing activated so we don't have to worry about it being there. Hey, look. Cast for a bass. Alright. Now we got two more domains we got to look at here. Once we get this done, we're definitely jumping on this quest thing. Oh shoot! Locked up a lit. I don't even know how. Come on, PCs, start rendering better. So you got the Ninetales. Do you by chance have the evolution of Ninetales? I don't remember what my Pokédex says that I have. I think it'd be cool if you did Poke Check on whatever Pokemon's inside. It'll say if you haven't caught it or like with its evolutions, it will at least post on there like what you caught. Ninetales doesn't evolve? And who am I thinking of? If Ninetales doesn't evolve? I'm gonna ask Siri. What is Ninetales' evolutions?
Ninetales is a large fire-type Pokemon. It is the evolved form of Vulpix in which it can only evolve with the use of a Firestone.
Yep, knew that already.
This is from fandom.com.
Okay, you're talking too much. Vulpix, okay. For some reason, I was thinking like Vulpix in, at that moment. That just tells you how dead my head is. Oh, you know what I'm getting confused and mixed up with? The difference between Alolan style and normal style. I think that's why I'm confused with the evolutions at the moment. But again, I did state earlier that my mind is a little off. I did have it while I was like at work. I got a little drowsy tiredness. And I'm like, dude, I got plenty of sleep. Like, how am I feeling exhausted? And I was like, do I have food? There's a campfire here. I do have food and I could have made something. Darn you, tech. Oh, I didn't even claim this? We'll put you right there for now. Whee! That's a good time to do it. Look out, Eve! I'm sky surfing here! Wait a sec. We already checked this area, so we just gotta go down? Yeah, that sounds about right. Yeah, I know my mind's been tired here, but dang. Makes me want to go, re-find, see, either I never had it in this command originally when I had it on the other PC, because it should have, like, all linked over here, or, I never had it on this scene specifically, but, I used to have a thing called, Who's That Pokemon we used to do in chat here, every time I played Pokemon games. Because it was interesting, like, so you can actually, say who it is, as it doesn't show itself. A couple times people got it wrong because they didn't realize what the look was. So all you saw was, like, the shadow part of it. Might have to find that later. Because now we actually got the Nintendo Switch and other capture card stuff working for other consoles as well. It'd be cool to go and show some of that off, to be honest. Who's that Pokemon? Squirtle. Squirtle Squad. Whoop. And we're coming down the river. Oh, snap. Anything over here? Nope. Rip. Gotta get going. Oswald, let's go! We'll be looking for that chest as we go. Not seeing nothing here. Oh, who's that goof? I almost didn't even recognize him because, how the game feels like it's a little bit more laggier than today than it usually is. Like, I see little, spit frames, missing it. That hurts my eyes. I don't know which. Maybe my eyes are gone because, like I said, I did feel like off this morning. Wait, what the? Oh, it needs watering. I'm like, what is going on over here? Is that a pot? A dirty little crafting pot? Oh, dang. They're really trying to keep me from coming back up here. Nothing here. Nothing at all. Alright. Looks like we're about done here, because I'm not seeing any... Oh, I forgot to put this away, didn't I? Whoops! That's between him and Stitch last time. Alright, so I think that's about it. So, Oswald, get your booty on over here. We got some work to do. Whoops. I don't know what it did here, but it pulled something up here. I'll just do that. Alright, so here we go. Oswald! Here we go! We done chest hunting here. Let's go ahead and do our man Oswald's quest. And we're going to be working on his quest line for now on here. Hey, Oswald, what's new?
What's new? Gee, I guess you could say I'm filling my oats, ready to take on the world. I need a challenge. What do you say? Want to join me?
sure, let's do it. What do you have in mind?
Well, first I gotta get into tiptoe shape.
You don't feel ready?
Oh, I'm raring to go. But my arms and legs are feeling like a little loose. Like rubber hoses. I tell ya, I need them to be mighty limbs of stone.
Almost said limbs. Try to really catch myself there. yeah, I guess you're pretty wiggly. How do we tighten you up?
Simple. I gotta re-vaccinize my limbs.
Wait, that's not right. I said that wrong. Re-vulcanize? Well, that don't sound right either, but I'm gonna go with it for now. of course. Re-what now? That is literally my response right now. I'm going with it.
Revulcanize. You know, like rubber. Ah, maybe that's too much of a sophisticated term for you.
yes, it's too much. Oh, that's definitely it.
I just happen to know a 100% guaranteed method of strength building. But it's gonna take an extra hot heat.
So we should make a fire?
Nah, I gotta have the heat inside. I'm thinking tandoori chicken and 5 chili peppers do the trick.
Oh, on it. Oh, give me recipes for it. Let's go, I don't have to go learn it. I'm gonna be on the cooking. Wait, what? Don't tell me we actually have to go craft chili peppers, cause I don't got any of that made. So that might be an issue. Let's see what we got in here real quick. Said we needed to craft. I should have wrote it down. Hold on a second. Let's write it down real quick. What is it called? It's a tandoori? Because I'm not going to remember that spelling at all. Chicken. And 5 chili peppers. Alright. So, let's see if that's in here. Because it sounds like it's either already made, or we have to go fetch the material, then cook it. I'm gonna assume it's asking us to go fetch it. But I have a horrible feeling about the chili peppers that I've gotta plant it and grow them. How's it? T-A-N? Alright, so I'm assuming. Let's see, what is that? Tandoori chicken. Oh, that's right! It would help if I actually did this. Alright, tandoori chicken. Okay, so chili pepper. We got chicken. Looks like cumin and something else? Well, I'll find out. Now, back down we go. Can't believe I forgot about the book I was supposed to read. Oh, Jack, what's wrong with you? Oh, I saw it. Where'd it go? Tandoori chicken. Grab and throw? Actually, I forgot what that is. Well, I can question it later. There we go. So we got the tandoori chicken, and we need some chili peppers. Now, hopefully we're lucky. We don't have to actually go plant them and grow them, but let's see what we got here. Chili peppers. Where are we gonna find some chili peppers? Um, Wait, is the mainland area? I actually totally forgot I actually had these. Beans, okay. It had beans in it. That's gonna be flowers, it's gonna be flowers, and so it, I'm trying to remember now. I think chili peppers is what we originally, I don't remember being what we, oh, there it is. All right, so transfer over and do about five. Split and five, there we go, okay. So put these two down here. Oof, I got a lot of stuff I need to put away here. Oh man, we missed the Pokemon chat. All right, not the fridge. Ah, I'm stuck. All right, so let's go ahead and put these bad boys all up in here. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Let's see what we got here. That's old. Oh, there, see that. Carrot, that's old, we can sell that. Hardwood we need. That's actual fish. Alright, so we got that in there. Let's come over here and drop these off as well. There we go. Let's see what we got. I forgot the flowers are over here. There we go. So I need the fish area then. All right, so you're all dropped off. So there should be anything else we got to do besides drop this hardwood off. Everything else I think I would sell. Because I don't really need it. Well, technically, no. I would definitely want that. But I can sell everything else. Actually, I can't sell that. It won't let me. Rude! Actually, if I remember correctly, I can actually turn that into coal or shard. So hang on to that. Everything else we sell then? The game just told me, nah, just do it all. Alright, so meet Oswald in his house. Okay, so we gotta go find Oswald in his house now. I will get rid of this stuff in my inventory, though. Can't believe I didn't get rid of those objects in my inventory last time. There we go. Goof! That's a very good question, Goof. Anybody like to answer that? Alright, Oswald. We gotta get to your house, buddy. Let's go. We're off to see the Oswald in his glory house. It's not a hard time calling it a house when it looks like a whole entire like theater play and all that. Alright, Oswald, get over here. We had a chat. We're gonna do it right here in front of the floor here. Get over here. Oh, now he's on stage. Get over here. There we go. Not gonna lie, he kind of looks like he blends in with the floor here. here you go, a batch of spicy foods as requested. That's swell, don't we check? Okie dokie! Tell the trapper! Oh, he's confused. Is it working? Oh no! Was that too spicy? Oh! I can feel the spice flowing! Yes, sir! It's working! Oswald, are you okay? I feel swell, strong, like a million clams! Oh, you, seem to be, shedding flames. Oh.
colonization process. It'll pass in two shakes. Hootsie tootsie. I'm raring to go now. Say, Toby Temp, why don't you take a photograph? We gotta remember an occasion as top-notch as this.
Sure, why not? But I guess I should probably put out those fires with my watering can, too. Not really sure what that meant, but... Oh, those fires! Holy crap! I can't put it out! Oswald! What's going on, bro? Your place is on fire! How much chili peppers can you eat, bro?
You want to just come show yourself? He doesn't really want to be in the photo. Whatever. Oh, wrong button now. There we go. Whew. All right, fires are out, and you got your photo.
Yeah. Aces! Now we're off to races.
What kind of challenges do you want to do?
Uh-huh. I say we got some of the other villagers to judge contest between us.
Oh, sounds fun. You're going down, Oswald. You're going down.
Hokey dokey. Time to go see Eve, Gaston, and Rapunzel. Uh-huh. I bet you they got a swell idea for a contest.
All right, let's go. I thought his already loaded, but I forgot we did go through the door when Rapunzel was the last one that popped up. All right, there she is. She's marked down. Let's get going. So this is all about having a competition now, huh? Wonder how this is gonna play out. Who shall be the winner? Check her, Oswald. We'll never know. Hi, Eve. Oswald and I are having a contest of sorts. Would you be interested in setting a task for us and then judging the results? Directive? That sounds like a yes to me. What do you want us to do?
Wally?
Your targeting scanner is moving over my pickaxe? Do you want us to do something involving mining? Digital beeps Wally. See, Eve does not act this way. I don't know why they have her language like that. Oh, are you making a gift for Wally? Is there a particular kind of gem you want? Classified. You know what? I'll get you some gems for each biome. Spinels, Bubblestone, and Evergems are all pretty. Can you let Oswald know what he needs to find as well? Something tells me he'll be able to understand you just fine. Directive. Alright, so I guess we're going mining here. Last I checked, there was no mining materials over here, so let's get to... Oh, wait, I lied. There's actually one right here. Two hits, and it's done for. Alright, what else we got here? Anything else over here? Nope. We're gonna double check. I already said there's nothing over here. There actually haven't been one rock. Okay, it's nothing else here. So, I'm trying to think. There's one there? Where was the other one? I think it's like right in that corner. I wonder what this one's gonna give us. I don't know. Well, that definitely wasn't it. Okay, maybe. Oh, there it is. I'm like, where'd it go in here? Alright. Alright, assuming I should probably really investigate what we're grabbing here. Alright, so Evergem, Bubblestone, and Spinal. Let's find out where these items are at, because apparently I'm probably going to keep looking in the wrong spots. Probably help a lot better if I actually look at the gems. Alright, so Bubblestone, that is Borderlands in the desert. The other one is Evergems, so that's going to be in the Ruins. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely in the wrong spot, because the Ruins is going to be right here, where Oswald now lives. Click on you. And the other one was Spinal, which is the Permarine and Grove. So that is, trying to make sure I got that one right. The Grove and here. Okay, so that should be easy to remember. Here and... okay, here. For some reason, I thought it was somewhere... hang on a second, that's not right. Hold on a second, we're going back to that. Oh wait, it was that, okay. So we have our heading! Alright, let's get going here. Doot, doot. It's definitely not this area. So we're coming up here. We're gonna mine a little here. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, rip, didn't give me it at all. Not that time for the rounds. Looks like I'm gonna clear out the tree here. Oh, wait, what? That was weird. That certain angle made me think there's a... oh, okay, that's how. I thought I saw a chest there for a second. I'm like, is it inside the tree? But I'm like, I don't remember looking inside the tree yet. Actually, well, let me actually look inside it. Let me turn finding somebody off, because I'm not trying to find Stitch here. See what we got here. There should be at least one up here, I remember. Ah, there he is! There we go, there we go. Still didn't get the gem I needed. They did say it was the ruins. This area is the ruins. So hopefully we get it. Oh, there's one hiding back here. Whoops! Come on, you can give it to me! Nope. Oh wait, it gave me one. Let's go! And like, literally, you gotta go. Blocking my way around here. Oh! Run away, buddy! We's gonna be rich! Oh shoot! I'm on the wrong side. Oh, it's Gaston. I'm like, who in the world is down here? Alright, what was it? Pickaxe is number 5. Can't do nothing here. So I guess we're gonna go to... try to think here. Let's just go ahead and just start our day off here in the Grove, then work to that, and we can just walk to Borderlands afterwards. Alright, so... whoops! Gotta walk right... here, and we begin. I might go counterclockwise here. That way it leads us right into where we need to be. I should have realized this, and I don't know if I have it, but maybe I should try to see if I didn't have to mine it. Knowing my luck, I actually have to mine this. Another Pokemon in chat. It's a Blipbug! I don't think I got that Pokemon, to be honest. Catch it! Alright. Okay, so we got that done. I don't think... see. I want to say this one's like in a corner here somewhere. There it is. We're mining. Gotta get... three more spinals? Like, I forgot what we're looking for here. See, this is an actual... well, they're technically all gems, but... this one should be a lot easier to get, to be honest. Nailed it! Alright, so... is there really only three here? I don't seem right. Where would the fourth one be? There's no way there's only three. You're not hiding it. That doesn't count. That's a different location. Sorry, little buddy, I don't have it. Let's go! I caught it! Okay, so this area must only have three then. That's probably why it told us to come down here then. Oh, is this a race to the rock? So that has three. Does that mean you only have two? Or would you have three as well? Let's see. No, it looks like it only has two. Because up here counts as being part of that, I believe, if I remember correctly. Yeah, because this should count part of this. Oh, this counts for one of these two. Hold on a sec. Bamboo World! Let's go! Real quickly, I think this counts for the Permigrade location. Because I don't remember unlocking this area without unlocking Permigrade. At least from what I can remember. Oh, only two, okay. That makes a lot of sense. Alright. Is this not in the green screen correctly? I looked over, I'm like, why does that look like a tall pillar to my left? I didn't have it angled right. Alright, so let's go ahead and get to the next kingdom! I think I gotta go up here to do it. To the desert! Now, try to remember all these spots. That's gonna be fun. But I didn't nail what I actually wanted. RIP! Excuse me, little snake! I don't want to trip over you! There we go! Wait, that didn't give me it? Was it because it was a shiny? Hold on a second. It was because it was a shiny, it didn't give it to me. We got the Evergem. We got the Spinal. So it didn't give it to me because I ended up getting a shiny. Oh, RIP! That would be my luck. Got one of the Jexes I needed and it wouldn't take it because it was just a shiny. No way, that was a shiny too? Oh, we're never getting this now. Alright, there's nothing down here. I'm almost out of energy here. Let's see what we got here. I need to activate that chest before I forget. We got a bed. Another hammock with palm trees. Forgot what that is, but it's pretty sure that's supposed to be water there. Alright. Let's see what we got. I think that's the last one right there. Let me go back to the ruins. Well, that broke apart a little too easy. I wonder if I could just, like, cheese this and see if it will count if I grab something I already own. Let's find out. He keeps giving me shiny bubble stones. We'll never get there. Let's see. What do we got here? Let's give away all these items here that actually belong here. Alright, so if I grab this, grab that, does it count? Oh, hey, actually counted. Hold on a second. Look at that. We don't even have to mine it all. All right, so split. We only need 5. All right. Wait. No, I didn't even do that. Silly tech. Alright, so we got the 5. Split you, we only need 5. I can't believe I was getting a shiny way easier. Evergem, so... I wonder if I have Evergems in the wrong category, because that was really weird. I'm trying to think what category I put it in. I think it's the white chest? Hold on. I did. I don't remember needing that many. Oh, look at that. I got bubble stone in the wrong chest, too. Oh, dope! I didn't mean to combine that. Anybody else in here is not supposed to be in here? Like you? Alright. Hey, there's a gem. There we go. Let's see what we got. Put it away, put it away, put it away now. Got that, and one more, and... Ooh. Wrong chest. Oops. You're supposed to go there, too. Alright. I just need one more Evergem. So, Evergem is... I think what domain. Evergem, Evergem... The ruins! Pretty much where we're heading anyways. So, we just gotta get one of those. And it's actually one of the ones that we got lucky with, and we actually were able to collect one. I'm gonna go downstairs real quick. I don't think there was a mining spot down here, but we're gonna play it safe. We're gonna double check here. Alright, that's what I thought. I don't remember none being down there. Only due to the fact that the maps line up just right. It just seems about right. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, let's go! We got it! Wait, 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 what's going on here? Okay, that's just a flower. Can I get one more, please? I like one more. I want one more, but none of those rocks. Alright, let's see here. Okay, Oswald, what did you bring? Not to toot my own horn, but I got lovely gems for Eve to give Wally.
Gems? Ha! Oh, ho, ho. Have I got you beat, W-Tech?
Really? Now? How'd you get? Or what'd you get?
Coal!
Coal? You mean cool? Wow, I'm scared of losing.
Wally's an old compactor, ain't he? This way he can make his own diamonds.
Oh, not sure you can pack things that tightly.
Well, let's hand off our stuff to Even. She can judge the winner.
I was about to say, he just, like, open-handedly nothing. Alright, Eve, where you at?
Oh, Eve!
Trying to figure out where he's at. She's... Oh, I'm like, where'd you at? You invisible. Give.
Eve.
Here we are, Eve. I found you a lovely assortment of gems. And Oswald brought you a lovely assortment of coal. Hmm? Oh.
Beep, beep, boop, boop, boop.
Have you made a decision? Did Oswald win? No. Directive. Well, guess I win. Thanks, Eve. I hope all Wallys likes the gifts. All right, so we got Eve done. Let's see who else we got here. Well, Rapunzel's coming to me first, so we could do Rapunzel. Oh, it's a race between them now. Who's on the way to come to get me? Will it be Gaston or would it be Rapunzel? Will Rapunzel just keep going straight and not turn right to come to me? Or will she just keep heading... Oh, she headed right to me? But she's walking all over my garden. Why? Ah, oh, she gave up. It's like Tortoise and the Hare. Come on, who's going to get to me? Here comes Gaston. He's coming. Well, Gaston actually make it to me. It's a race. Who's going to win out of these two? We're waiting. Oh, I think oh, he gave up. He ran backwards. Okay. Rapunzel, you win. Hi, Rapunzel. Do you have a moment for a fun little distraction?
Of course, W Tech. I always have time for fun. In fact, I was about to offer it to reorganize Merlin's library based on colors instead of alphabetically.
How artistic? Honestly, that probably more organized than Merlin's books are now. My library instincts aren't a fan of that idea. Not gonna lie to you, I'm really not.
Maybe you should rethink it then. Oh, but what's the distraction you had in mind? I can wait for on the library plans.
Well, Oswald and I are having a fierce contest.
How exciting!
We need you to give us a task, then judge who did it better.
All right, let me think of a moment. Okay, I have an idea. I've been thinking about colors a lot lately, and how I can make more interesting choices with my art. So I've decided to paint a still life.
Oh, wait. I think I know what she's talking about now.
Here's my challenge.
Oops. Bring me three somethings?
And then I'll tell you which set of meals would make for the best colorful still life painting.
We're cooking? Okay, I'm on it.
Great! And don't worry, I'll tell Oswald all about the part.
Or his part. I wasn't expecting her to say, go cook something. I really wasn't.
Goodbye.
Alright. Starfish barbecue? Oh, that actually sounds really good. Starfish, and it looks like coming. But it sounded pretty good. Looking at that now, maybe not so much, but again, it's a game. all right, next book. That didn't tell me anything. I don't think I was supposed to do that. Next meal, I guess? Oh, I guess we only get to look at one book out of all of them. Ooh, Sir Skit in chat, let's go! Alright, so, blueberry pie.
This should be easy.
Wait, blueberry pies. Blue is supposed to be up here somewhere. Blueberry pie, there it is.
Fill her up!
I'm not gonna lie. If this was my pie, I'd tell you it's too small. Who's making personal pan pies here? It's not what I wanted. Oh, that makes it a lot easier. Ruby, what? Masoro doll? I've never heard of this in my life. Actually, I wonder if the reason why I never popped up is because I already had this recipe. So it's supposed to be made with, what is that? Chili peppers, tomatoes, and what is that? That doesn't look like beans. I'm not even sure what that is. I'll look at that recipe here in a second. Next one is barbecue pretty pink starfish. Not gonna lie, if you just look at one arm and hide the rest in your eyes, it kind of looks like a hot dog a little bit. But why is it pink? Alright, so that's made. Alright, so where is this real quick? Is it an ingredient? Oh, that's right, because they did say they wanted ruby lentils. That's what it is. It looks funny to me. So that made a lot of sense. Alright, so Rapunzel. There she is. Alright. Oh, wait, I gotta check on Oswald first. Okay, Oswald, what did you make for Rapunzel? My meals are super colorful. You're going to have a hard time beating them here.
Oh, yeah, I think so? Huh. Well, feast your eyes on this.
What in the world is that? A carrot with a chocolate? Out of all the possible meals, you made a carrot?
You betcha! A colorful carrot!
Oswald, it looks like you just dipped a carrot in ink. I thought it was chocolate, but okay, it probably was ink.
Sure! This is what the best carrots look like in my day!
Feels like you didn't understand the assignment. But that's not edible.
I know you had high hopes for this one, but to be tech, I got this in the bag.
Well, wait and see what Rapunzel says. Needs that. Whatever you guys eat, I don't know about me. Delicious, a little funny, but okay, yummy. That kind of looks like ink did squirt all over it. There we are. Meals for you to judge.
These are amazing. The colors are so vivid. And what did Oswald bring?
Oh, it's a carrot. It's, I like to think it's so simple.
It's very clean.
Wait, clean? It has ink on it. So in your opinion, which would make, for the more interesting still life painting?
It's so hard to choose. I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings.
It's okay, Rapunzel. We accept that there has to be a winner and a loser here.
Well, if you insist, I have to say WB Tech wins. The task was to bring me colorful meals so I can paint a still life. And as much as I love this carrot, I like to paint something that uses more than black paint.
Thanks, Rapunzel.
Goodbye.
And for the lucky winner, our last contestant of the judges. Well, I selected class, but I did not say where he was.
Oh, gosh.
Please. Hopefully it's something we don't have to hardcore farm.
I'm ready to see who wins.
Alright. Hey, son, how's it going?
I've just finished my hourly, calisthenics?
Calisthenics? That's what I'm thinking I'm reading.
No, you didn't fix that! That is not his laugh! That is not his laugh! That is Mickey's voice! They need to change that! That is not Gaston's laugh.
I'm gonna take a screenshot here. I'm gonna tell them on. It was F12, wasn't it? I don't remember. Oh, there it goes. That is not his laugh. I am so sorry. They need to fix it. Oh my gosh. Alright, where was I?
Have you come to learn how I maintain my physique?
Among other things? No. Let's move past that idea. Oswald and I were wondering how would you feel about judging our competition?
Toby Tech, you sought out the right man. I'm excellent at judging others. For example, I judge that neither of you could lift a single pair of nails, while I can lift two with each arm.
Thanks, but I need you to set as a task, then judge who did better.
I see. Well then, let's make this a contest of strength. There are some obstacles that have been annoying me in the glittering dunes. Clear out 3 copper rocks and 3 glass stalagmites. I'll keep an eye on the...
My god, come on, game.
Darn it! I'll keep an eye on those two of you, and see how things progress.
Sure, Oswald's going down.
That's the competitive spirit. You get started on that task, and I'll tell the rabbit what to do.
They gotta change his voice. Why do they have to make him sound like Mickey? I'm pretty sure they made a mistake on that. I'll definitely go put that on Twitter. Like, yo guys, have you listened to your Gaston? Like, homeboy does not sound like Gaston. What kind of laugh was that? Was that supposed to be like a joke? I can't take him serious. It's not Gaston. It's not. It's just not. Like, you pretty much just, like, cheesed it and somehow accidentally put Mickey's voice attached to him. I'm not even sure if Mickey even does that in the game anymore, to be honest. I haven't really hung out with Mickey lately, the way all these quests work, so that would make a lot of sense. Hold on a second. Glittering Dunes is all of this. Oh, he wants me to get rid of the copper, and I'm trying to remember what the stalagmites are. Is it this? No, it's not that. Alright, let's get rid of this. 1 and 2. Oh, you know what? It's this, isn't it? Ah, there we go. I'm like... Part of me felt like I just was not understanding, but... I'm glad I figured it out. I'm glad I figured it out. So I came up here, literally thought I was over here, and then realized, oh wait, those are boxes. Oh, that's done. And I just need another stalagmite? Or not stalagmite, or a copper rock area, but I'm not seeing it. Oh, there he goes, there he goes. There we go. Alright, buddy. Whew. That was a workout. I cleared out my obstacles. How did you do?
Workout? Ha! I barely broke a sweat.
Oh, really? You suddenly an expert at with a pickaxe.
Pickaxe? Who needs that?
We do. To remove the obstacles?
Nah, I just erase them.
Why am I even surprised? Erase? Like with a pencil eraser? I gotta say, Oswald, I don't think this is what Gaston had in mind. Actually, he did say get rid of him, so he actually got rid of him.
How come? Now he got some swell holes to fill up with whatever he wants.
Wait, what? Holes? You erased the obstacle and left a bunch of holes?
Yes, sir!
Oh. I should probably fill in those holes. I don't want Gaston stalking around and a hoof because he tripped over a hole. Hoof or huff? I think it was huff. I totally said that wrong. Now, are these regular holes in the ground or are they Oswaldian holes that will react in a weird way?
Well... I made them, so you tell me. They're actually real holes of emptiness. But once you stomp down the emptiness, the holes will be filled with non-emptiness all the way to the top.
Just when I think I understand you. So, guess we're gonna be, I forget where he's at then. Holes. Holes, where you at, Holes? Hopefully they don't go downstairs. We're about to find out. Where would our holes be? Where you at, Holes? Not down here. Where would our holes be? I'm a little curious what they look like, to be honest. Holes. What does the holes look like? Oh, he did it over here. What if I can fall into it? Nope, keeps me from doing it. Oh, he actually gets XP for that. Oh, that's cool. Alright, wait, there's a fourth one? Is it up here? I remember seeing a hole down there. Where are you, holy?
This village smells like...
Oh, I hope so. Where's the... Oh, that's the hole? Oh, there it is. Let's go! Alright, so now we gotta find Gaston, right? Alright. So, oh, he's waiting for us! For a second, I thought he was actually leaning against the pillar. Alright, we're holding! Okay, Gaston, we're all done! What do you think of our performance?
Well, I wouldn't consider either of you your actions up to my standards.
I'm not surprised.
I'm right there with you, my man. What? Why do I work so hard?
Of course, the standards I set for myself would be impossible for you. Still, since I'm not competing, I suppose I must pick out a winner between the two of you. And what if you were clearly come out on top? The contestant is the Retech.
Yes! Sorry, Oswald.
Well, I must admit, I winced at every swing of your pickaxe. You at least tried to use your strength for the tasks I set. The rabbit just used some sort of strange sorcery. It's clear that you won. Although the winner is me for being a fair judge of this sad display.
If you're the winner of a sad display, then how are you the winner, my friend? Gee, thanks for being a judge, Gaston. It's like, sorry we chose you now. Alright, so that's it on that quest. Alright. Come on, Oswald, let's do your final quest here, bro. Oh, Berserker in chat. Let's go.
Thanks for nothing, Luck.
That's what happens when you challenge someone like me. Sorry, Oswald, that's how the things shook out. Have you considered actually taking the challenge serious?
You mean to the expected? The usual? The run-of-the-mill? Where's the fun in that? I just don't get it. Usually when I take on a challenge, I get luck break that gets me out of the top.
Did you need to take a break or revulcanize your luck?
No way, bub. I'm not gonna give up.
Oh yeah? Shall we find someone else to judge another challenge?
Nah, I got better idea. A foot race.
Ooh, let's go. You sure? With Dreamlight Magic, I can zoom around pretty fast.
one's for me. Come on, luck. Well, Stardate, Ancient Laning, head to the checkpoint in the Wild Tangle, then Glittering Dunes, and we did wind up in the Cave of Wonders.
Wait, we're going inside Cave of Wonders?
Oh. I already put up some balloons, arches, to mark each checkpoint.
Hmm. Are you sure you can get into that cave? You need to be a diamond in the rough to get in there.
Oh, I'll get in there, WB10. You just worry about your own self. Uh-huh. Come on, let's head over the ancient landing so we can start the race. I'll be seeing
you. Hey, you guys want to come join us? Come on. Gazan, come on. We're racing. Oh, it's right here. Okay. All right. See, do we have any food? We do not. Okay. I'm just curious if you'd actually yell at me. So let's see if we can craft some food real quick. Because I think it'd be kind of funny. See if he yells, "You're cheating!" All right. Let's see what we got here. I just need to cook one thing. So, what would get us good energy? You know what? Why not?
We'll eat a salad.
All right. Eat it. Oh, that didn't give me much. Don't. But we're going to see what he does with this. I'm kind of curious if he'll complain. All right.
Ready, buddy? Okie dokie, WTEC, are you ready to lose?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Why don't you go over the race rules first?
Uh-huh. I set up a total of 8 checkpoints to cross. The race starts here, goes to the Wild Tangled, and through the Glittering Dunes. Okay. And the finish line will be the Cave of Wonders.
Oh. Sounds good. May the best racer win.
3, 2, go!
Dope! And the race is off! We're going!
Alright, so we go here, then. Looks like we go over here. Alright, so I don't see anything over there, so we're going up here. So this is like a short race then. I was expecting something longer. Oh, it actually tells me where to go. Turn left? Oh, shoot, I got stuck a little bit. Cross the 7th. Alrighty then! And cross the Cave of Wonders to get 8th. I'm going. He cheated! I knew it!
Care to assist your old pal, Oswald?
Hey, Oswald, how'd you get here? Self, can you not see that hole? Or more importantly, how'd you get here before me?
Oh, hoo-hoo! I win! Thank you, luck! Let me tell you what happened. When you beat me to the Wild Tangle, I knew I had to really start hoofing. But as I ran along, I stumbled through this strange tunnel filled with glowing blue lights. It called to me, WTEC, and I knew I had to explore it. After a while, I hit a dead end, so I tried to dig a hole a little further, and it led me here.
Wow, that's extremely lucky.
Oswald the Lucky Rabbit.
You sure are. Maybe you should have tried learning or leaning on your luck for the other challenges too.
As the victor, I'll be gracious and say you're right.
Well, good job, Oswald.
Did you have fun? That's more or most important part.
Yeah. You bet your luck I did. And I go swell reminder about my true skills. Thanks, Dirty Tech.
No problem. Now, if you're lucky, you wouldn't need my help with your next problem. What's the next problem?
What's happening, friend?
Now, what if this hole stays here now?
Here's a lucky break.
Hoo ha ha! Dirty Tech, we're finally ready!
Wait, what? Ready for what? Certainly not. Back in a bit.
The trolley! You know, don't you know?
Sure, it's a farm transportation? Not really.
Farm of... Are you kidding me? Trolleys are lots of more than that! Trolleys mean adventure, excitement! Why, I've been nuts for trolleys since I saw my first one! And now Turtle Island finally ready for its own trolley.
That's great. How do we go about getting one?
Well, gee, trolleys are real sensitive. They only respond to folks wearing the right uniform.
I didn't see that one coming. The trolley is alive? What kind of uniform? I actually want to know that.
We're going to need a trolley conductor hat. I used to have one, but I lost it ages ago somewhere in ancient landing around the docks. Think you could use that nifty hourglass to help find wind?
Sure.
Now that's a proper downpour.
Alrighty then, so I guess we're off to find a nice little nifty trolley hat. Can't we just borrow one from Goof? He has one. I got it unlocked. Da 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 da. Let's just take a shortcut here. To the docks, to the docks. Teleportation sounded like my darkness old friend was around. I don't see him anywhere on the map, so I don't know why it sounded that way. Alright, so... I'm a little curious here. Use the hourglass to find... Okay, so I guess we just do this. That's what it sounds like it's saying to do. Well, that's definitely not it. Looks like I'm going to cross the water? Where are we going, buddy? Oh, wasn't expecting to be right there. Oh, we found it! Let's go! Show the vintage trolley conductor hat to Oswald. Oh, he's no longer following me. Rip, I blame the race. Oswald! Get your butt over here, bro. I'm not gonna lie, that kind of looked like a kitty cat.
Care to assist your old pal, Oswald?
Yes!
Hey,
Oswald, found this hat. Is the one you were talking about?
Gee Willikers! It sure is! Oh, that sure brings me back! Here, put it on! You're gonna look real spiffy!
Oh, he wants us to put it on. Didn't see that one coming.
Okie dokie, now we get to the port parts. Building the trolley, and it's home.
Sounds great.
In case you were wondering.
First, we'll need the trolley tracks. You can make those with tropical wood, plastic scraps, and copper. For the trolley itself, you've got to have ancient belts, plastic scraps, zinc, and bones. And you'll have to pick a good spot for the trolley's home and decorate it with the trolley's tracks. When that's done, come find me, because we're all almost ready to welcome the trolley to Turtle Island.
Sounds like a plan. Felt like a combination of a city planner and a mad scientist. I ain't gonna lie, that seems kind of facts. What's going on here? See you soon. See you soon, or tell you to get hanging out with me again. All right, there we go. Oh, we gotta wear the outfit here. Not gonna lie, look at this cool self with the glasses and all. Alright, so 120 plastic straps? What the world? Wait. Hold on a second. 80 tropical woods. I'm starting to think we should have farmed a lot better here. Well, that's not good at all. We're gonna be in big trouble. Well, it's time to get our fishing on. I totally put those in the wrong spot. Alrighty then, so I guess we got a lot of farming here, so good luck to us all. Woof. I probably should start with tropical wood first, so I guess I need to go back up here first. Because obviously we've got to wait for that to respawn. And wanting about 80 of this, that's going to be really rough. So, see what we can find and gather here. I already knew this was going to be an issue. Because I did not collect enough of these things. Alright, what is it? Water? Are you going to do these? Yes, I got to water them. Okay. So hopefully this helps out. We got water, we got pickup. See, like, multiple things. So I'm just, like, trying to decipher my eyes. What am I looking at? So far, we're getting the wood pretty fast and easy, but let's not give in too early here. Let's go. Let's see. So my eyes, I feel like I'm just like missing everything still, so it's like, eeh. Where did I look? Where did I not look? A little sprinkle, and a little sprinkle. Alright, Oswald, you need to help me out better here, buddy. I think this is where forging, I should have had the skills, my forger with me. That would have been a lot smarter, honestly. Whoops. Let's see, anything over here? No. Alright, so I guess we're going upstairs here. Go ahead and grab this. See what else we got here? Oh, there we go. Oh, 2 for 1? Oh no, I watered a flower. I was like, cool, I didn't even see the other one. 2 for 1. Oh no, never mind. It didn't do nothing, it didn't even vanish. So this is a pain in the butt. Alright, so I find it all. All Alright, so I'm gonna go downstairs here, then the next thing you know, we're going up. We are definitely not getting this anytime quick. But it did say we got 120 pieces of plastic to go, so we're gonna be here for a while. Oh man. I'm trying to think, was there something we crafted with this before that made me lose all that wood I had originally? Oh man, there's a Burmese chat, I missed it. I didn't realize it was even here. I thought it was right here on it, but I guess not. Glad I'm looking at through here very carefully. This is taking extremely longer. Well, I'm halfway there now, so that's pretty good. Where'd you come from? And I don't remember there being wood going up here. But we're gonna double check for sure. Wood. Would there be wood? That's what I thought. No wood, no growth of life for plants. So we got one area left to look. So we're gonna head over there real fast. Oh, are you guys already coming back? Let's go. Knowing my luck, I was just blind. I didn't see a thing. All right, up here, I know it has some stuff. Got here. Or maybe I'm fooling myself? I thought we had like watering type plants, but I guess not. We're at 45 out of 80. Alright, nothing there. I'm looking everywhere. Oh, double stack! Let's go! Didn't see that one coming, to be honest. Alright, so, hold on a sec. Have I not been on this floor? I thought I started on this floor originally. Yeah, would have been on this floor. What? Jack, I can't believe you missed these. So 52 out of 80. And this one? Whoa, how did I miss that? It was like right on top of it. That only gave me two. Oh, what a rip. Well, 54 out of 80, so that's not bad. We got less than 30 we gotta collect now on it. So, as we let this regenerate, we're just gonna go somewhere we fish. I'm just gonna choose the docks, to be honest. And we're gonna see what we can do here. All right. Da-da-da! Fishing pole, level 4! Not really level 4, but... Alrighty then, guys, here we go. Fishing galore. Let's go ahead and get these clips here rolling here.
Here we go again. You saw that I switched the settings. Where
Oops,
are you?
I may do that.
Where are you? Where are you?
Here!
Nope. I'm not experienced! Leave me alone!
Damn it!
You couldn't have waited for somebody else! You didn't put any rings on it yet! No one! Don't you know how to treat a lady?
Nope.
Go with me, you
stuffy little mongrel. This is not how you treat people.
No. I don't want a fish!
It hurts!
Well, the game gets boring if you can. You gotta feed the characters. I'm a Nancy. I am a Nancy. Let's go! I know it hurts. It's painful. Oh. Might not have kids after this one. Or at least that one.
Why am I getting fish? I don't want fish!
Might have to start hand feeding. Oh no! Oh, I'm sorry to say this. We're dead.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, there's stuff being thrown over there. Might have to find Goof.
What do you think about having your sandwich over?
Oh,
I was wondering if we were going to play with a sandwich.
Where's Goof?
He's looking mighty tasty.
We're going to summon that guy.
I just went 8 seeds.
Sandwich, sandwich, sandwich!
So do you want to have a sandwich?
Yes, can we make it a BLT with some bacon and Philly cheesesteak to go in it?
Yeah.
I already said bacon. With some A1 sauce, or not A1 sauce, Southwestern sauce.
Nice.
Sprinkle some Cajun on top with cheese on the bread.
Sort of make myself hungry.
Okay, so are you down for having a sandwich coming over with us?
I am totally down to have a sandwich.
Okay, so, alright, the sandwich, come over.
That sandwich better be big and beefy, like,
yeah, I love sandwich. Yeah.
Totally missed. There's an Octane over here, he's weak. I go down his teammate.
Oh crap, I didn't know. Oh, you pushed forward.
This is the last squad. There's a Bloodhound and an Octane surviving their friend.
Oh god.
Go quick, go quick, go
Let's
quick.
Go, we duplicated it.
Get wrecked! Damn it! Pick Rick up first. I'll try his shield.
Choo.
Oh, there we go. For a second, I'm like, I don't think this is working.
We're fishing? Together? Let's go!
Perfect catch! Alright, so here we go. A little bit further down. Hit the seagull! What? Am I still below it, or is it just automatically throwing the bulb above him?
He's going through.
No, I said, oh, I heard it. I don't have anything. I'm sorry. I don't have anything. Come this way. Come this way. Come this way. Come this way. And the snare flea just runs away. One reason why we need to.
I don't know where it's going.
Where's she at?
That bracken, that fleeing bracken set that us up. Good time.
Hello, miss.
Oh,
Sarah! Wow! That's what he meant.
I would have peed my pants too.
I know, right?
What? Oh, that's right, it's not food.
Oh boy! Yeah, I definitely found somebody. Cause this was it's not even that far of a walk. J6, do you wanna wait here? Oh, there we go. There we go. That's a good sign right there.
Is it now?
That's not J6! Run for it, Marty! So apparently there's a way around it. there is? Oh, that's not good.
Oh. This is gonna take forever. 120 plastics. Man, we should have been on this a long time ago.
Oh gosh, I hit the roof. Oh.
Ole, ole, ole,
ole, ole.
Challenger here. Everybody fight their own.
Wait, seaweed! Okay, oh, seaweed!
Okay. I see how it is. Almost pushed the wrong button. Alright, trying to mix these guys up here.
This is so gonna take forever.
Okay, I think I'm like, I don't think this is working.
Are we trying to hit the seagull again? Shoo, seagull! Shoo, fly away! Save yourself!
Perfect catch! Alright, so here we go. A little bit further down. Hit the seagull! What? Am I still below it, or is it just automatically throwing the bulb above him?
Both? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, don't! Threw it on the other side.
Come on, we just want trash! Give me plastic trash!
Fish, 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 a wish. Alright, I think I jinxed myself on that one. I'm talking about fish, and it gives me a fish. Give me scraps! Scraps, plastic! We want plastic! There we go, that's how the game works. Give me plastic. We say plastic, it gives me plastic all day long. Let's go. Nope, give me a fish.
How dare you give me fish?
Alright. If we get a fishy.
No! I'm a freak!
Come on, come on. Settle on down now. Give me that plastic. Oh, I'm out of energy. I'm going to be running out of energy fast a lot here, and I didn't bring much. Oh wait, what am I eating that for when I got cod? Let's put that down there so I see it. Let's just start eating some fishies. I actually have no idea how much energy those fishies are. What does it say in back view here? Oops, 150? Rip. We're going to eat through all those fishies real fast. Ooh. I feel it. Ew. Whoops, I clicked a little too early.
Come on, little fishing rod, gotta pick some plastic on up.
Come on.
1, 2, buck my shoe. 3, 4, give me some plastic. Plastic, plastic, plastic. Yee-haw! Plastic, 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 plastic! Plastic, plastic, plastic!
This is taking forever, doo-da, doo-da. Feels like we'll never get it done all the day long.
Do-do-do-do-do, do-do-do-do-do.
Ooh, Donphin in chat, let's go. I cannot think how. I bet a lot of us were just like, when we saw this question, thinking like, God, are you kidding me, mate? 120. Then he got 80. Just a tropical wood. Copper's easy to get. Real easy. Bone, I actually don't remember how easy that was to get. I forgot what gave us bone. What gave us bone? Do 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 do. Goof, you are working miracles here, buddy, because this would have took way much longer. I bet some of us kind of regret going onto those bricks. No, I went on more bricks than I wanted to. Originally, it's like when this content came out, not this update, the one before, I was like, you know what? I'm going to literally farm for a bunch of chests, and I never did it. There we go, 20 fish. They had like 60 there? No, 52? It's about 32 fishies eat. Just to get my level back up. That's a lot of energy to use there. Kinda makes you wonder if they build another location like this, that would actually give us more energy to do everything. But so far that this is a lot of energy to do with. And they already give us a double the energy span bar anyways. But at the same time it's just like, man. Oh, I could go for more energy. Man, 44 out of 120. You look at that, you're thinking like I'm gonna be for here like 2 hours just fishing for plastic. I should have kept track of what time we actually started doing this. Alright, Coop, just put it in my pocket for me, will ya? We need like a auto fisher. Hold on a second. I just thought of this. Collection. It was time bending? Dude, what do you guys fish? What's a vacuum do? That forges. Collection. Cooking. It's cooking upgrade. Plant. Forest. Man, that would have been... That would have been nice if they actually had one for fishing. But they don't. Man, that would have been awesome. Just have something go and like auto fish for you. Moana, why aren't you over here? I wonder if we move Moana's base over here. Could she actually fish stuff over here? I'm kind of curious. It makes me want to see if I can go back and enter stream, take her thing, and actually bring it over here. Knowing our luck, you probably will not let us, but we can get all the fishing stuff from over here. Since we got plenty of it for the other place, I would totally do it. I just don't know how she does not have a shop over here yet. Trying to think that one through. Maybe we can force one. Hold on a sec. Let's see. Got the Tower of Terror, which I didn't even know I had. Houses. Oh, Wally's truck. Hold on a second. I may have an idea here. Give me 1 second. Placed in this village. Anna's castle. Wally's shop. Ponzel. Gaston. Donald. Dream library. Oh, man. So if it's not in this list, I'm gonna guess we can't do it because it's technically not a shop. We got Moana's house.
I don't know. I really hope we can actually, like, claim or get that thing to come over here. Okay, I'm going to sidetrack real quick. I want to see if we can actually claim that thing. Where is the beach? Get over here. I want it to come so bad. Because it'd be cool to get it to stop doing all the stuff over here and just, like, take it to the new world. Alright. Can I do something with this? Okay, so that's permanently over here. That really stinks. That really does stink. Because I would really love to have it where, where we can legitly bring that over here, so fishing for stuff over here would be a lot easier. It's like, we get goose dolls, like, why can't we do, her thing over here? But it makes sense, like, even for the beast, like, they're not gonna have, the beast's flower shop over here with all the flowers from over here. But again, I don't think she's gonna do plastic at all for catching, so why would she even have it? Fish, fish, fish away. I'm getting a lot of plastic right here. I'm not moving. Well, I'm gonna have to move sooner or later to get all those. Oh, that was a fish. Oh, there's an orb there. I almost missed that. Plastic! I want it! I want it! Oh, energy. Go figures. Actually, I think I ate more than I was supposed to. Because that energy came back faster that time. We're only halfway there. Whoa! We're halfway there with plastic. We're fishing. I can't believe we're fishing for plastic. Plastic everywhere in the sea, in the land. Because it's technically getting through on land right now. Where have you been throwing these, buddy? Because I'm like, they know you're spawning over here. There we go. Dang, that went through all the way over here. Okay. There's the way I'm aiming my body. Come on, Tate. Look at that body. Look at that body. Let's see where Goof throws it this time. Still on that side. Okay. Can't complain too much, to be honest. We're still getting plastic. That's all that matters. Alright, we're at 68, so that'll be 69, 7, wait, I didn't see you throw that time, Goof. You did, throw that for me, right? Aw, that was a fish at time. Yeah, he didn't even throw it! Unless it's like auto-throwing instantly. Oh, I saw that one throw from him. Alright, go check on everything we just won. You trying to steal my stuff? Merlin's trying to steal my stuff. I bury Merlin. Plastic! Plastic!
72 at 120, let's go. I don't know why, right here, we're getting a lot of plastic. I should have been here a lot earlier. I was getting much plastic over there. It felt like forever, eternity over there. What if there is a trick or something like that? We go to a certain, like, deep end or something, we get a better chance of getting better stuff. I want to say that should be, like... scraps already? That's 75. Where's the other ones? No, 77. Oh, wait, there's a hidden fish? Loved it so far. 77 out of 120. You just gotta keep on fishing. Thankfully, I went and got Goof here.
Come on, Goof.
We gotta work harder. Us together. Teamwork, teamwork. All right, that makes 79.
Oh, rip.
Let me go grab that stuff since, I won't be able to keep up with the timer of when they got thrown out. Alright, so got that. So it's 81. Talking less than 40 now?
We want more! We want more! Plastic! Plastic! Plastic!
No, oh, that's a fish. I want plastic. There you go. We're at 83. All right, so 85? I gotta remember to add plus one every time. That was a fish. I was like getting ready to count it, but I'm like, no, that's not right. Come on, we're at 85. There we go. So that's 87. We're at a plus 3 ratio. Probably should go check on that stuff when I go back. There we go. 90. Oh, that fish didn't make it. Ew, that's crap. Wait, what? No, that's supposed to be 90. Hold on a second. You can't do this to me. That was supposed to be 90. Must have been him not throwing then. That or maybe I messed up my count. I don't know which. I swore we would have been at 90. I ain't counting correctly anymore.
Don't.
Whoops. There we go, there's 91. That's a fish. I don't want a fish. I want plastic.
Come on, Groove.
Throw your magic charm out there. Catch the plastic. The plastic's like fish. What did I just do? It's not what I want to do. Take me back.
heck?
I'm not gonna see that photo often anymore.
My bad, little plasties. I came back for you. Don't leave me.
Alright, so we're at 93. This is really sad. I want to be a lot closer to this, though. So, Alexa actually goes somewhere where they're not flying far away from me, so...
Meditite was in chat. No! I was blind to it!
Now, we will give this a shot, but the other area definitely felt like it was way better. Let's get some more clips going here real quick.
What do you think about having a sandwich over?
Oh, I thought we already had a sandwich!
I'm gonna play with a sandwich. He's looking mighty tasty. I don't know why he just went and ate seeds.
Sandwich!
So, do you want to have a sandwich?
Yes, can we make it a BLT with some bacon and Philly cheesesteak to go in it?
Yeah.
I already said bacon. Yeah. With some A1 sauce, or not A1 sauce, Southwestern sauce.
Nice.
Sprinkle some Cajun on top with cheese on the bread.
Mm-hmm. Upside down again. Well, thank you so much, man. Okay, so are you down for having sandwich over with us?
I am totally down to have the sandwich.
There you go. All right, the sandwich will come over.
That sandwich better be big and beefy, like,
totally turn that situation into an upside down moment. There you go.
But I want a sandwich!
This mission is cruel. 120 fishing of plastics. Makes you wish you did it in advance, like. But who's gonna sit here and fish this long for 120? Technically us right now, if we haven't done it already. No, she doesn't. Just kidding.
Well, they sure do love me too. Yep, yep.
Okay then. We get more.
It's actually kind of funny. After she made that comment, actually went to her actual stream, and.
Come on, bro. Hit it.
Nobody even said anything. It was just her.
Boo!
I was like, I thought you said they loved me.
Why have I not never played this game? What's wrong with me? Hello? Because
you're used to playing shooters only, dude. You're used to playing shooters only. Technically, I like enjoy campaign games.
Oh, I've been had a ghost?
Something with a good story.
Jeez, Cuddles. I know you like me and all, but there's no reason to be holding hands right now. We're in war.
That girl was always on me. Until she died.
No. If there's stuff in the lockers, there's no lockers. Wait, what?
Joke's on you, sir. All is my chest get plastic. No, it wasn't!
Wait,
that's what happens when you laugh at somebody!
Got him. Now she's going downstairs for you, Cuddles.
Like, funny, someone dying in the. Around the toilet. Yeah, that's what you get!
Old hag. Bae's all excited. He's like. Oh my gosh, Tick died on the toilet! And then she's like, no! Technically, I'm on the floor. He's like head into the wall above the toilet, like he's about to throw up.
It was just funny. Center. Making fun of me.
He's on the right. He's dipping quick.
He can just come join me afterwards. Oh, just like in your face. So how you doing, Sandwich? I hope you're still doing really good right now. I know your body can change any moment, but usually doing good around this time.
Something's hiding in the building.
What'd you end up eating for dinner the day, Sandwich? I ended up having pizza. It was a great sale, discount code, for the pizza place that I went to. Ordered it for pickup on the way home.
Got him!
I think I showed up like 5 minutes too early. Picked it up, came home. Luckily the codes were in the stack.
Ah, that's what's up right there. Oh gosh. Let's see.
Oh, back to cuddling, holding hands.
I could take the ghost as well.
Oh, I've been had a ghost?
The goof just carried himself.
Like me and all, but there's no reason to be holding hands right now.
Ooh, Chinese food? Let's go. What kind of Chinese food did you end up getting? Oh, that's not what I was looking for. Let's go. Give me more plastic.
You went to the bed?
Did the bed? Because everybody was still alive during that part. We did two rooms.
No, I said plastic. Give me plastic.
There's one in the lighthouse tower.
Oh, you said you're missing one, right? Eight,
there's
so he's missing
one
two.
One in the lighthouse tower.
Lighthouse.
There's one in the.
Oh, let's go! Slowly into bed. What if he was putting her to sleep? Alright, so technically, I don't need you anymore. It was a mix of stuff from my buff. Oh, buffet! Let's go!
Your imagination is a powerful magic.
Oh no, pain started up just not long ago. Aw, man, I'm sorry about that, buddy. Hopefully it calms down for you. I know it sucks when that crap happens to you. Merlin, are we racing now? Diverge, diverge!
Oh, I've been had a ghost?
Oh, this one came for the third time.
Jeez, Cuddles, I know you like me and all, but there's no reason to be holding hands right now. We're in
war. It was funny that she did that, because that was actually, like, one of the most, like, there's nothing to talk about during that time. That was, like, her first time ever playing that game, too. Alright, I don't see anything here. So, gotta go up. I'm trying to think, who's my forgers here? There's definitely no one on this island. Characters? Mining. I have yes. Crops. Yeah, I think I need to go back in. Ah, there we go. Are you on this island with me right now? She actually is not. I'm gonna see if I get her to come with me real quick, because it'll make it a little bit more easier trying to pick all these sticks up a little faster with her. And if it wasn't for picking up 120 something plastics and having, what was it said? It felt like 80, but yeah, 80 some pieces of wood, this would be done so much faster. So it's like, you've really got to use your, people to their full max capacity. Oh, she's asleep during this time. Okay, so I'm finding somebody else then. Steph, not you. Oh, that's right. Anna! Where you at, girl? Oops, wrong button. I was gonna say, Anna's not asleep, so don't be doing that to me. Oh, look at that, Oswald actually came over here. Anna, I need your help, girl!
Wow.
Look like two people with egos going on there.
Am I happy to see you?
I am too. Let's go hang out. Alright, back to the other place. Forging. I think it was called Plains? No, not Plains. Grasslands. There we go. It's like, where am I going again? I don't remember. All right, here we go. Let's see if Anna can help us literally get the last of it a lot faster here. And again, I don't remember if it works with trees. Wait, that looked like it went up by two. Was I delusional? I don't remember what number I had, but I swore it went 55, 57. Let's find out here. Let's come over here. We're going to pick up this. Nope, 58. Okay. So she does not help with this. Oh. Rip. Technically, she just should drop items, so it makes a lot of sense. But if I can find something to water, that's where it should be your expertise. Put the pencil away. We're not racing anything. Oh, thank you. Let's see. Any more. They did this really good on this quest line, to be honest. I guarantee a lot of people are like, I'm not farming anymore. And got to that point, it was like, ha, you're going to come back and farm. Just because you got tired and exhausted on the other place doesn't mean you're going to do that here. No, sir, we. We'll find another reason to get you to come back and farm with us. Definitely got me wanting to play no other game and work on getting a whole bunch of materials farmed here. 50,000 balls on the wall. 50,000 balls of ball. What are you giving up? Heard it? He's giving something up? You gonna give me your magic, Merlin? And you just be a teacher? Reading books and a librarian? Actually, I think I just remembered how that disappeared. I accidentally put something down. I just never got a chance to put it back. Alright, what number are we on? 69 out of 80? We're almost there. I just want it to be faster. Oh. I wonder if that was there last time and I missed it? No, nothing's usually up here. Because nothing can grow up here that I remember. Alright, going down. Did I actually hit it all? I didn't think I did. Okay, so cross the bridge we go. So 10 left, and we gotta wait more time for everything to regenerate. No! That kind of bites. Alright, let's see what kind of animals we have here. We got a chuckle in chat. Let's go. Toon monkey's not here. Wait, that's not toon monkey. Toon monkey's here. We got toon capybara, toon waste. Alright, so let's go get to your items since we got nothing we can do here. There's a toon monkey right now. Actually, I do not remember where it's exact. I think it's here. There we go. I'm gonna split this off. Let's do 5. Put that right there. Now let's go find the eggs. Which honestly, I don't remember where I had it. There we go. Split, we do 5 here. I'm gonna make 5 banana splits. I just realized 5 banana splits is gonna use those eggs, isn't it? Cause I might have to go get them again. Nope, no eggs. Let's go. Alright, so got 1, 2. This will hopefully get our monkey friend all excited and happy with us. So we're 3 if I kept count? Probably not. 4. Five. All right. Ah, there it is. I'm like, where'd it go? I didn't realize I even picked that one up, to be honest. All right, so I feel like Otis is gonna die, be a waste, but we'll find out. All right, no, come back. I forgot, they always run. Don't leave me! There we go. Give you a banana. Sploop. Nah, I want ice cream, to be honest. It's like, we're all having to wait here. It's like, I don't know, it's 2 hours and 40 minutes. Let's all go get our ice cream trips real quick. Who's down with me? Alright, so we got the monkey done. That's like the second time I nailed him. And all I have to really do is feed them like 4 times. It's gonna be the wasteland for here. So we travel here, we crawl on up. Alright, I wanna say I originally found this snake at the bottom, but I was pretty sure the one I saw down there really wasn't. So it's like mixed feelings on where the snake is. Oh, snakey poo! It's like, here it is, they're both down there. Yo, snakes, where are you hiding? Oh, tomb snake. Where'd you at, buddy? They vanished? Hello? Where are you guys at? Da 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 da. 'Cause they're literally wasting, so don't. That's not where I was trying to go. Maybe let's get them reload. Hey, Anna, have you ever been in the Cave of Wonders? All right, here we go. I think I want to make it easy on myself to see if I can find. Oh, there's a snake. There's a snake. Actually cannot tell if that's actually him. Here, snake, 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 snake!
My buddy Jeff, sticking up on a cobra.
Oh yeah, that's definitely him. It's all toony like.
Eat your eggs!
There we go, that's 2 for him. I was gonna say, what the world just happened? Like, I feel like it just went like. Camera view. First person view or something, I don't know.
It's like, what's going on here? I wasn't expecting it.
Well, hi there. Nice seeing you up here. Ooh. We'll definitely take that now. What? I can't grab it.
What do you mean I can't grab it?
There we go. Alrighty then, the final countdown. Alright, where's Capybara real quick while we're trying to wait for some of the stuff to keep coming back? Capybara is the grove? So that's up there one. I like the rain. Maybe I'll make all this stuff come out faster. Oh, there's one right here. Let's go. Eight more left. Eight more left. Almost there. Here's our little chin guy. Here's your little cabbage patch. The way how he just gets all happy. Oh look! Feeding Capybara. Accomplished! I don't know, I had other objectives that went off, to be honest. Not here, not here. Not here. Go figures. That's how it works, right? Wait. Whoa, bro, you've been there the whole entire time? You camouflaged. Alright, six left. Six left. How lucky can we be yet? And they say picking up sticks is easy. No, it's not good as having an eye that can't find it. Let's go! Four more! Oh snap! Here we go, two more left, two more left. Let's tell you go by Anna, cause you ain't helping at all. Not seeing anything here. Looks like we're, oh wait, 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 I lied? I probably kept passing this, technically. There we go. And a goodbye.
Hi.
I can tell. We're gonna be very good.
Alright, so then we gotta craft trolley. Tracks and the actual trolley. What if we get one more piece of wood real quick? There we go. Go back to the docks where crafting materials are. Gonna craft these up. I'm afraid to find out what comes after this, to be honest, because I feel like he's gonna tell me there's more to do. Thinking like, oh, I guess you want 100 and something next time of items. Functions? There we go. Newborn trolley. Now, something about tracks. What would tracks be? Or is that all one thing? Because trolley tracks. Create trolley tracks. That didn't pop up in here, so what do you mean craft trolley tracks? Trolley tracks. Was there something I was supposed to learn here? Alright, so we have that. So, just trying to think this through here. Like, is the trolley tracks actually created from this? No, because that's popped up. Don't tell me it's broken. We were so close. All right. Trolley tracks. Trolley tracks. Where do we find a trolley track? I don't see no trolley track here. It shouldn't be a potion at all. Alright, let's see. I guess we got this long list here to scroll through. I wonder why Ariel's crafting station is right there instead of being like a function item. So last I checked, it was a function item. Any stars, we just need something that says trolley tracks. Ah, it's a fence item. That I would not have expected. Hold on a second. It wants 10 of these? It wasn't specific here. Ten trolley tracks. So... I'm trying to think this through, to be honest. This is straight. This is a left turn curve, right turn curve. So why don't you just buy four and not buy a craft? Four, then just buy like, or do all straights afterwards? Throw me off a little bit, to be honest. But it wants 10, so we'll do that. Maybe a couple left-hand turns. See, I'd see that number count. I'm just like, I do not want to do that again. Just to give this guy something farther to do. But he's your friend! We want him to travel everywhere! Alright. Decorate the valley with trolley tracks. And where are we putting this guy? Oh, I put a left-hand turn down? That is a my bad. Alright, so remove that, remove that. There we go. So the red one's placed down now. There we go. I guess I could just do that one right there then. And then we do that. And then we do and we put the straightaway on. There we go. He wants to do all of them. Okay, that's I have no idea, I'm just gonna use them. Bring newborn trolley to Oswald? Okay, so where's my buddy then? He's chilling down here. Oh, we're gonna make it, chat! Let's go! Oswald, buddy! I got your most annoying quest pieces done. Let's get you uncovered. You're gonna beat me out of here, that's not cool. Give? There we go.
That's it.
Here we go, one new trolley.
Ah, ain't that the cutest? Who's a good little trolley? Is it you? Yes, it is.
It is really cute, I agree. Oswald, it's a trolley. It doesn't understand you.
Swell job, crossing it, chum. You know what it needs to really shine? A bow. Go on and put the trolley in its home. Then we can get a bunch of villagers to welcome it.
Sure. So, gotta craft a bow? No, it just wants me to put it down. I thought it wanted me to make it a bow. I feel confused now. I thought it said it wanted me to make a bow. It's like, just put the trolley down. Who cares? Alright, so... there we go, it's on its cart now. Video scene! Get everybody in the shot. You guys make this very difficult. Alright, there we go. He insists,
get me my head off.
Alright, here we go. Oh no, the trolley disappeared.
Leaping lizards! Did you see that?
No. I turned around just for a second, and what happened?
The trolley's gone. I think the poor thing got scared and I am screwed.
Oh no. What did we do? It was that quick.
We gotta act fast. Trolleys are bunk at known which way to go. You got any ideas?
What if we put up missing posters and leverage the community to help?
Damn it, Ted, that's genius! I'm starting to get why you're the big cheese around here.
I bet Rapunzel can help with the posters.
Aces! And then maybe you can catch an octopus or two for the ink. Plus, some tropical wood to make some frames.
Great, I'll start on that.
Now that's a proper downpour.
What's the numbers? Because I'm afraid now.
Hey, look, we actually have it.
Too bad I'm going to waste the plus one wood I just got. Alright, so let's go craft that thing. Kind of makes me glad I went to go grab that extra piece of wood. Because it's just one, right? Yeah, it's back in the storage. Oh, I gotta go get the stuff. I thought I had to go craft first. Wait, I can't talk to her? You refusing to talk to me? Hey, Rapunzel, can I bother you for something real quick?
Of course. I mean, you're never a bother, W-Tech.
So, I've been hanging with Oswald here, and we built this trolley for Eternal Island.
A trolley? What's that?
Oh boy, where do I start? Let's just say Oswald's pet and moved from there. I guess you could say it's sort of like a horseless carriage that moves on its own. It drives around the area in a preset loop, and people can get on and off to get where they're going faster than just walking.
And Oswald brought one here? That's amazing! Could I see it?
Well, how do I put this?
The trolley escaped? I don't understand.
Yeah, trust me. It threw me for a loop, too. These things seem to happen around Oswald. I've learned just to roll with it when it comes to Oswald.
Timmy Tech? I'm worried for the poor little lush trolley. Is there anything I can do to help? And as you created a search party?
Actually, there is something you can do. We want you to make some missing posters and set them up around this Eternal Island. Oops, I scrolled off the screen.
Of course. That way we can get everyone on the island to help. And I have some blank canvases you can use if you want.
You sure? You wouldn't need them?
I wouldn't. I've been exploring non-standard canvases, or that's all I can say, cabbages.
How do you say it now? Convases? Well, I'm skipping the word for now.
Recently, I did an oval painting yesterday, and I'm working on a... Wait, what?
I never heard this word in my life!
Dodecadrol? One now? Besides, finding the lost trolley is much more important than a few paintings. Here you go, Debbie Tech. Amazing! I owe you one, Rapunzel.
Alright, what now?
She definitely threw me for a loop.
Wait, we already got the...
Oh, they have to be in my inventory. Okay, that makes a lot of sense there. Totally over my head. Alrighty then. So, we gotta go find the octopus here. I actually don't know how many I actually have. Oh, yeah! I got 12. Alright, so transfer over will split to 5. Put that bad boy right there. Thank you, little squidweed. Alright, partials right there. Plastics of scrap. We'll definitely put that back away. And what else we got here? Actually, I don't remember where I put... Oh, cinnamon, that's food. That should be... Actually, don't even know where that would be, to be honest. We'll see anyone! Where do I put you, buddy? Look, my luck, I went through it all? That's the whole reason why I gotta do all new chests. Alright, there we go. For food. Okay, so tropical wood. I'm trying to remember. I put that right in here. Unfortunately, it's going to be our only one, and we're going to take it anyways. So what do we do? Bring the musk. Okay, so Oswald's going to craft this one. So let's go get that. Let him get crafted here. All right. Oswald. Pretty sure you stopped following me after that quest, so let's get you up and going here, buddy. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Yo!
Oh, up in your face.
Hiya, pal!
He's a lucky break.
Here you go, Oswald. We got some nice blank canvases for you. Oh, there we go. Canvases, that's what I was using. For Rapunzel.
Ah, ain't she a good egg? Now let me use a little of my artistic flair. And presto! Primal postures.
Oh. Wonderful. Now we just need to distribute them.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm thinking 4 missing posters around different villagers' houses. And one last one by the Cave of Wonders. That should do the trick.
Don't worry, Oswald. We'll find your poor little lost trolley.
Da-da-da. Everything's Jake.
Wait. Don't go too far. You're coming to hang out with us again. I'm not losing you too. Alright, so... Eve, Duck, Gaston, and Rapunzel, and... Oh, that's right, we made 5. I'm like... Is done my mouth wrong here? Like, I thought we only had 4, then I realized... Wait a moment. Alright, so right there. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Put one right there. Alright, so Gaston's plurts. Let's see if we can get that up and going here. Wow, it really doesn't want me going over here. His house is technically right here, so. There we go. I can't wait to actually take a look at this stuff, to be honest. Oh, that's right. I forgot the Cave of Wonders. Alright, so where am I putting one here? Probably like right there, all centered? Alright. Wow, I actually don't remember this game ever being windy right here. Alright, so let's go ahead and put that bad boy right here. What? I just put that next to the Cave of Wonders. I'm trying to remember where I was trying to teleport. Alrighty then. Somebody's got to like be right in front of the mouth of the lion, or come on, it's like come on, this is still like really close. Like, how far off is it? It's right there, but I guess it's not like near the front door. Wow, I guess I really gotta have it near the mouth. There we go. Check back in Oswald's about the missing trolley. Alright. Okay, Oswald. I finally finished distribution the missing posters.
Hey, sis. Now folks all over Eternal Island are keeping an eye out for the trolley.
Amazing. Any luck?
Yeah. Trolley's been spotted flying over the water around Ancient Landing.
Excuse me, flying?
Yep, that sure threw me for a loop, too. Young trolleys like to take in sight from the air, but I thought it would have been all tuckered out by now.
A trolley. The terrestrial public transportation flying.
Hey, I ain't talking bunk. Get the wool out of your ears, Jimmy Tech. The trolley needs our help.
Okay, okay. What's next then?
You mean after we find it?
Sure.
Oh, we gotta take a photo.
Graph. Take a photo? Why?
Can you see? Our little trolley is so dramatic up in the sky. Dancing through the clouds, wine ruffled through its luggage compartments. That ain't a sight to miss.
Great. I'll be back soon with a majestic picture. I wonder if we can actually see it from here. I don't see it yet. I guess fast travel and see what this thing looks like. Here, trolley, trolley, trolley. Says it's flying, so where do we find a flying trolley? Oh, there it is! Alright, I gotta get something to stop popping up. Since it popped up, it started lagging me up. That's a little annoying. Alright, ooh, Pokemon chat! Who in the world is this? Oop, that's not a command that I want to do. Pokecatch! Alright, here we go. That did the trick. Figure out a strategy to lure him back to the ground. Okay, picture taken. Should we do a brainstorm to get some ideas on how to get the trolley back down?
Hey, Storm! Jeez! I could hurt the trolley. Nah, I got a better idea. Cooking! My plan's got need of paper, dates, and nestling pears.
I'm so confused. Why do we want those?
The paper's so we've got something with the plan written on it. The dates causes the... cause we have to do this lickety-split. The nestling pears cause the trolley's probably getting tired. It'll probably need some place to get a few winks.
Wait, what? Few winks? Imagine the trolley just coming down like, how you doing? Okay. Sure, that makes sense. You feel okay? Well, I have no idea how this is gonna turn out. Let's go! We both caught a sandwich! But I'll try to cook up the plans for you.
Thanks, Debbie Tet!
Doo-doo-doo, cooking up the plan to save a trolley. I guess we've got to read this or something? No? Alright, so... cook up a plan to save the trolley. Cook up the plan to save the trolley. What is this supposed to mean? Do I just talk to him again?
And without my... galoshes...
Say what? Alright, what should I do? What am I supposed to be doing with this, again, Oswald?
Why, cooking up the plan, of course! Paper, dates, and nestling pairs are just what we needed!
Paper? He gave me that. Dates and nestling pair. Alright, let's go get these materials. Not that I know what I'm talking about, but let's go. Let's see. Oh, that's where they're at. Here's this. We just need one that he mentioned. Let's think about dates. Oh, there's one. Transfer on over, split, and return. Now, what is this whole paper thing he mentioned? Is this something I gotta craft? It wants me to do paper. What do you mean by paper, my friend? What do you mean by paper? Paper, 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 paper. Line them up, Yo, readers, welcome on in. How's everybody doing today? It's not let me type where I want to type. If you haven't met me before, name's WB Tech, but we love to have fun over there with Papa Swiss 87. Or in case some AI bots, we like to call him Heidi. But check out my man. What we love to do here is a good clip from the past. Let's go check out a good past clip of him. Right, Heidi?
One shot. Has got one shot again. Oh my god. Stop fucking dying. I need. Oh my god. What? Fuck. No. Got one card. Just knocked out all of my fucking safety.
Let's go! I mean, what?
That one enemy. Got rid of my whole safety net. I can't get in. Oh my god, fucking 9 hearts isn't enough fucking hearts for fucking Death Mountain. Oh, I hate it here.
I actually forgot about this.
I fucking hate it here. I hate it here so much. For sure, GG's.
I'm trying to remember, that was like 12 heart minimum realistic goal, I think it was. Otherwise, you gotta have some mad skills trying to do all that with that many hearts that you mentioned there. Oh man, how are you doing? How's the content of that game? I haven't got a chance to watch you or your VODs yet on that game, but I heard some good information about content warning. How are you enjoying the game? Tell me a little bit more about that game. It's been fun. Let's go. Like, I'm assuming content warning means it's supposed to be like definitely like an older person's game, I'm assuming. I know nothing about the game. I'm hoping it's really good from the way how I think how the way some people talk about it. I don't know too much about the game at all. But again, I've been very busy since I've been getting back to work and all that since work allowed me to come back after the whole car accident type deal and all that for recovery for a year. Plus, I've been trying to get ready for future changes to a lot of stuff that I've been doing. So, been like trying to replan, look for jobs, and all that other fun stuff right there. I don't want to spoil too much, but the big Lethal Company vibes. But you go and make videos with various tools and items, and there's a whole slew of scary monsters to film. Oh, okay, so that's what it's about. Okay, there's like nobody's really explained it like that before, so I kind of like that. I just look at the name, and it just felt like it was very, how would you word it? Felt very like, why does it feel like one of those games that look like it's, guys, this is a rated R game. I know R's for movie titles, but, this is an adult game. Nobody watch, please. Content warning. Yeah, it is FW. That's how I look at the title of the game, and I'm just thinking, it's that. But real quick, before anybody wants to dip out or anything like that, because I know some people want to go support their favorite streamers, and I understand you can do that. I have no problem you guys dipping out. But usually I tell people, stay for 30 minutes, you get to at least know me and all that if you have not met me before. But my name is WB Tech, I'm ADHD, we try our best to have fun here. Lately we've been doing a lot of cozy games since January. Right now our main goal is to try to get into doing Star Wars, but they had an update May 1st on this game, and it's kind of weird. On the updates for this game, they say it's going to be early spring for this update we're currently doing, and it came out May 1st. I'm like, wait, if May 1st is early spring, what is late spring? Because June should be technically, what, summer? I'm going to assume we're going to have an update for the late spring in June. But between this game, Stardew Valley, and something else, I feel like I got my seasons all mixed up here, but who knows? Who knows? but we're mostly focusing on the whole entire main. Mostly we're trying to do until we get rid of this content is focus on Star Wars. I tried one yesterday. Let's just say I got a little motion sickness because I did not realize Papa Switch was there too. That the whole like constant up, down, up, down, up, down when you walk really got to me. So I got motion sickness. I guess my eyes have not got used to an old fashioned game like that in forever. So I'm going to find something that's a little bit more closer to today's age game if I can't handle those type of graphics, but I got a couple I got to play around with and see what we're doing tomorrow because we're trying to get this game finished up today. But you can keep all track of that right there on Twitter or Discord. I tell people you don't have to join, but those are two places to find out what the schedule and everything is going to be like and everything else. And YouTube, you want to know more about me, what kind of content we do? I've been trying to do my best to save it all right there on YouTube, but we got every single console device, Xbox, PlayStation, Nintendo, and also we play PC as well. But instead of just talking about it, let me let you check out these three clips so you get to know me a little bit more, for sure. That was pretty chill. Oh, let's go.
I said, oh, I heard it. I don't have anything. I'm sorry. I don't have anything.
Come worst timing ever.
Come this way. Come this way. Come this way. And the snare flea just runs away. One reason why we need to...
The snare flea was a trap!
Ooh, what was that?
Ooh, dead by daylight. Let's go.
Oh, really now?
Let's go. Level 6 combat.
During the night, Lunu gave birth to a baby cow. Hey, hold on a second. Abigail, I thought you were talking about us. I thought you were talking about us having a baby.
I forgot someone clipped that.
Animal baby? Gosh. Should have been more specific. I wanted a baby person, Abigail. You know what? Let's call on Nuna. Weird name, but we're...
That went through me for a loop. I just knew I was expecting a child human. And next thing you know, I'm like, dark screen. I'm like, I'm having a kid. Next thing I look down, this is a cow that we're supposed to be having a baby? Human. It's a cow. But it gives you a little bit of idea right there. It showed Lethal Company, which is kind of a horror, but not really a horror. But really fun with friends. And Papa Switch, you guys played with him and everything, watched it on his stream. So you got a little bit of idea right there, especially with the cool mods that make the game fun or harder and all that. And Papa Switch, did you ever try playing with Control Company on that? That was kind of fun when your friends don't know about it. But obviously, you always try to do your best to, at least for me-wise, I do it as a tease. Like, I'm going to get you. I'm going to get you. And don't really get them at all. Then, of course, when I'm trying not to get them, someone happens to be that one person, like, running from something else and runs right into you when they go around the corner on you. I'm like, don't. Oh, man. That was kind of funny, to be honest. But it gives you guys a little bit of idea right there. Pop Swiss, if you have to dip out before getting dinner, getting ready for bed and all that, I totally understand that as well. Nah, I fell off the Lethal Company. The mods were all fun, though. Oh, I understand that. I understand that, Papa Swiss, because it got to the point, like, everybody on Lethal Company was running mods. It was just like, there's moments I'm like, I just want to play the normal game. Everybody was running mods. And it's just like, okay. I don't think I can play anymore because you don't know who has what mods. It's literally a friends game now. Because if I don't have the mods, I can't get in the party. At least that's how I felt. But I totally understand that. There was a lot of people that literally said Lethal Company was going to die fast. And you know what? I think part of it was probably due to the mods, because if you didn't have the same mods, you can't get in the lobby, unless it doesn't require everybody to have the same mods. So it was a lot of hit-miss, but the one I wanted to do until like we had issues with people like not communicating or showing up and all that, was we really wanted to do a Lethal Company hide and seek. It felt legit when five of us went to go test it out. And I'm thinking, like, dude, imagine if you got, what are the maximum size you can get? Like, say if we got 16 of us, hide and seek. We can have like 3 seekers, the rest of us go hide. That was actually kind of fun, just like testing that out with just one person seeking and 4 of us just hiding. But we did find out there was some bugs. So there was like 2 that where like you have to make a rule like you can't hide outside the map or inside of objects, because apparently you can't get shot if you're hiding inside the library shelf sandwich. That was kind of funny. Tim was so confused. He's like, okay, he's not right here. I'm like, Tim, just shoot the wall. Couldn't even shoot him to the wall. And then Tim's sitting there trying to, like, go around the whole entire area trying to refine him. I'm like, well, apparently the only way that's going to work is just let him die in there. Just automatically take the win, the elevator. But I totally get that, Papa Squish. I totally get that as well, because that game died off real quick, and I think, truthfully, it was probably because of mods. But it definitely felt like they were definitely fading from that transition as well. Keeping up with the updates for the game, to be honest. I heard we're on, what, version 50 now? And it didn't feel like they added anything really new to the game, from my understanding, from the details and everything I read. I think the last time I did play the game was, like, version 48, I think it was. And haven't got a chance to go back since I've been on the roll of consistently of making sure we're on a main game series since January, dealing with the whole entire Stardew Valley. Right now, this game's got me for a loop. Oswald here, which is cool. I don't know if you remember Oswald from the past. Content Warning just put an update that really brought way more variety to the game, so I think the devs are taking a look at their game seriously. Oh, really now? That's cool that Content Warning is doing what you mentioned right there. Unless you meant to say Lethal Company, but that's really cool. Content Warning's actually doing a lot there. Wait, isn't that the same company that owns Lethal Company, or no? Ooh, there's a pumpkin poo in chat. I was about to do Control-V, then I realized I don't have Pookie Catch on a copy system. But while we're doing all this real quick, let's give my man one more time, Papa Squish, a nice little video shout out here. Da da da, da da da. Cook up.
Ah! Fuck!
Ah! I know that was loud, but what is this game? I don't recognize this. Oh, cool. That was Visas? Oh, okay. I've never heard of that game. Oh, I bet it is. I've never heard of that game that I remember. How'd you like that game? Oh, look at that. That's what I gotta do. I was wondering what that meant by, See, I think it's just, my mind's just getting very tired. No wonder I didn't understand the rules. Alright, so we got that done. Devour the plan to come up with a strategy. So I mean, we're talking to our man? Oh wait, we gotta devour, he wants us to eat it. Silly Oswald. Oh dang, look how much energy it gives me. Very fun solo experience. Oh, for horror, okay. It definitely sounded like you had a jump scare, but I know I definitely missed it when it popped up. But again, it didn't help that I had the video playing on a small screen. At least for my view of watching a small screen. Alright, let's see. I just ate that. What do you want me to do now? Rika, talk to Eve to get your help. Oh, gotta talk to Eve. Well, Eve can't fly, so I guess that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, I've been very busy lately, and it's just like, besides winding down, just playing games inside the community, Discord and all that, or watching movies. Like, tonight we might go watch a movie. I don't know what we're going to watch yet. Usually we always leave things up to Miss Vile, because whatever isn't her language, because she usually speaks French. You remember Miss Vile, I know you do. She's not used to hearing things in English, so I always have her pick a movie out that we have access to, and... We just usually watch it at dinner night sometimes, or we just find a game we all want to play in common. And stuff like that. It's definitely streaming and going working it in again. Definitely feels a lot different. I'm not used to that at all. Alright, so let's go ahead with this quest real quick. Hey, Eve! I was hoping you can help me with a little something. Oh? So I imagine that by now you heard of the escape flying troll, Charlie? I'll take that as a yes. Hey, that poor little Charlie needs your help. Yeah, this whole thing is a little ridiculous. I'm trying to build a landing track for the... Oh gosh, he said landing. I'm afraid to figure out what we're having to pay to do this. Trying to build a landing track for the trolley? As a flying machine, I thought you might have some insight as how to help the poor little trolley land safely. Beep, 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 beep. Wait, what is that? It didn't even show me what it was. What's this? Flares? Perfect! Directive. Thanks, Eve. Talk to you later. Alright, so I go back to... Wait, I gotta get brass ingots now? Watch, it's probably the only electrical parts I have. Oh, man. So what kind of upcoming games are you guys... Oop, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Games are you guys playing the play there, Papa Swiss? I know you've been focusing very hard on that game. I don't think I remember if it's multiplayer or not. So you might have to explain that to me. I think it... Crap, how many ingots was it? Just one. CW is for players? Oh, nice! So just like, most games? Okay, that's good, that's good. Craft the landing strip. Oh, dang it. I haven't got a chance to play Fallout 76. I know one time I came home from work, I think it was, and somebody wanted me to play, and, from the community. And, you could say my mind was definitely dead that day, because... I'm reading things, and I'm like, I'm not understanding anything. I was so lost. But again, I've never played a, like, with a controller in my hand or anything of the physical game, so I really didn't know what I was doing, to be honest. I had a buddy that did the original game, and he didn't know how to do puzzles or riddles, so he only had me do that kind of stuff. Wait, place the lamp. Oh, I gotta do it over here. Okay. So, like, That was the only way I played, was I verbally told him, like, what he's got to do for the puzzles. And he actually played the game, but that's like the closest I got to playing the game. Alright, see. Apparently we gotta put this bad boy down somewhere here. I guess we do it like that then? It's just weird we have skeleton bones there. Where'd my dude be at? Oh, I guess we can come back here then. Okay, we got our landing strip. I hope this works.
I triple kissed my foot for luck, so we're sitting pretty, W-Tech. Plus, I added a few bones to the landing strip. Trolleys are kind of like dogs, so I'm hoping they'll help lure it down. Hootsie tootsie, look, the trolley's coming over.
Ooh, been playing Dishwashing Simulator. I did not know that was actually out. I'm gonna have to look that one up. It's back.
Jeez. Trolley, you had me worried sick. Wait. Bad trolley. Tuss, tuss, tuss. That was too naughty.
Does that word... I'm trying to think of this word. I should know this word, I believe. Chastisizing it? Yeah, I was worried too.
Probably not. Trolleys can be stubborn as a mule at the dentist. Still, I think the trolley's learned its lesson being lost for so long. It should be trained enough now so you can make it home wherever you like to be.
Think about starting to understand your logic after all this time. I still don't get your logic.
Logic?
You've got to admit, the world seems to work on different rules around you. Drawing your house in three dimensions, your alarm clock's coming alive and running amok. haven't you re-vulcanized your limbs?
What you mean? Don't other folks do that?
And a trolley coming alive? Talking to the skies?
Yeah, that was kind of unusual. In my experiment, trolleys mostly prefer the ground course. This is the magical place.
Oswaldian logic and dreamlight magic, what a combination.
Well,
well, I'll let you relax after we ran ourselves ragged chasing after the trolley.
Jeez, yeah, I could have used some Jedi. But before I hit the hay, I have a reward for you. Something real stylish. One genuine suit to suit. Thanks, chum. This has been the best welcome to a new home this Lucky Rep's ever had.
There we go. It's completed!
Let's go!
Oof. I didn't think I was actually going to complete his quest. Alright, so I'm just gonna put him right here if it lets me. There we go. Makes more sense for me if I have it right there than over here. Do I do anything with it? Probably not. Hey look, it has a propeller on top. Alright, let's double check the quest line. So it looks like we actually finished the quest line here. New clothing. And of course, something with the furniture here is always glitched. So what we got in here then? What's glitched? Shouldn't be that. Shouldn't be. Dishwashing Simulator. I definitely want to look that up now that we're not doing this anymore. But I want to see if I can find the notification here. Oh, apparently I found where the Dreamlight was. Searching right through it with my visual eyes. Probably wouldn't be the trolley, to be honest. Oh, the long list. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Now, I know you were there for a little bit, Papa Squish, from yesterday. Did you ever play the remaster of Dark Forces? Because I'm curious if the movement bobbin is not horrible or anything like that in the newer version. Like, for remaster-wise. I did not see whatever it wanted. Alright, we definitely fished, for sure. Oh, I never talked to our bearded person. I'll get that done before we hop off here. Merlin! Oh, there he is right there. Played on PC in 5th grade, then I played the PS1 port, so no new master. Okay, okay. Because apparently there's a new remastered version of it. I didn't know about it. Because when I originally bought it, you're talking, like, back in, like, 2008, 2009, probably, and, what do you call it?
Listen closely.
It was part of, the Star Wars collection until they re-upped it recently, where they got more classic ones, available and all that? What's over here that's done? Okay, that's done. Get this saved real quick, and we're done for this game for now. There it goes. Saved. Let's go ahead and quit this. And we're gonna go to full screen here. Still waiting for the game to close down. Did you actually save? Did you actually quit? Hello? Oh, man. I'm trying to think. The newer collection of Star Wars here. Let's see if I can find it here. Bundle deals. Yeah, for people that don't have it, I don't remember what the full cost is. But for me, because all the ones I already bought with the collection, is $102 right now. I know it was on sale. The same as like $54, I think it was. That's for the whole entire collection. But they didn't have the Legos on there originally. They didn't have the X-Wing, the TIE Fighter, Galactic Battleground Saga, the X-Wing Alliance, X-Wing versus TIE Fighter, Rebellion, Rogue, Assault, Episode 1 Racer, which I wouldn't mind playing that again. That was actually cool, doing the whole arcade with that originally. I'm trying to remember, the arcade, how did that work again? It was a steering wheel and a speed thruster, I think it was. And of course, you had the classic Battlefronts. This one was the actual first Battlefront. It's been a long time, I don't remember much about that, but I remember playing a heck out of the classic Battlefront 2. Back when it was like the original Xbox. Definitely love that a lot. Let me go ahead and change the title here real quick. Set game. Just chatting. But I know I wouldn't mind getting the new one if I got it while it was on sale. I could have been playing the Lego Star Wars. If I know I couldn't handle a lot of these classic ones. Trying to think. Let me hit the back button here real quick. Back one more time. Dark Forces. Go into. Trying to think. I think I just gotta go to the store in general. Just type it. Star Wars. Dark Forces Remaster. They definitely did a pretty good job from what I can see on picture-wise for the original Dark Forces here. The graphics looks like it's upgraded, but I am kind of curious how the body movement on it's going to be. That one's on sale for right now, at least my cost-wise. $21 pretty much. 30% saving until 37 hours to go. But if it still has that body movement design to it, it probably, even with that graphics, I'd probably be more sick to it. But I wouldn't know until I actually see like how it looks like in the game moment. Because it looks like the only thing they have of clip-wise are like video moments. Showing like picture upgrades of that. But I will tomorrow, because tomorrow's my day off. I don't go back to work until Saturday, Sunday, and I think they put it on Wednesday again. So I'll have to look into that tomorrow, right before we start doing Star Wars. See which version of Star Wars I can play, because Dark Forces, one, I'm assuming Dark Forces 2 is going to be the exact same way. My body can't, my eyes, my mindset cannot visualize the body movement correctly, and if I did something like that, you're talking like the shortest streams, one episode per day, probably. So you're talking like less than an hour stream. Because I don't know why, the body movement, my eyes do not know how to do with that graphics anymore, especially since the graphics is all blurred out. But if you have any recommendations for Star Wars, let me know, Papa Switch. Let me know for sure which one should be a little bit more friendly, depending on which versions you played for Star Wars. But I know you didn't, more likely didn't memorize anything I said that I or do not have for Star Wars. But I really want to do a Star Wars this month, and I got to figure out what I can do there. But it seems like Star Wars, probably realistically playing, is probably like the newer stuff. So The Forces Unleash is what I'm going to assume here. Let's see, clones, I'm afraid about. Starfighter might be part of that old stuff too. I might be able to handle Republic Commando. That's one of the ones I never played it. I don't know. See, what year was this one out? 2005. So that might be an iffy. What did I click on? Okay, so I really don't remember Star Wars Knights for the Old Republic 2, but I do remember playing it before on console as well. I think this version is actual MMO that I downloaded. The test with Player Tim, but that could be actually the original Star Wars Knights Old Republic game. I just don't remember. No? Doesn't show I played it, so yeah. Okay, never mind. So I have both Old Republic games for Star Wars. Trying to think of some other ones. Fallen Order, I should be able to play as well. Empire at War, I'm not sure if anybody would want to see that. I actually like that. I have that actually on the original, CD copy, but for the gold pack version, I never got the DLC part to work correctly, where you're playing as like mercenaries. So you're not like the Alliance, you're not part of the Empire, but you're playing as the mercenaries, pirates. You're playing as pirates, type deal. So I was got gypped on that part when it came to the CD wise, when it first came out. But I hope everybody enjoyed my man Papa Swish. Let me give him one more clip shout out here. I'm not sure if he'll let me do a Twitch shout out here, but he's pretty amazing, fun guy. He does his best. Obviously, he does a lot of content for designed for adult rating kind of stuff, because my man's really awesome, and you just got to take time to listen to him and all that.
Oh, Papa Swish Heidi.
Oh, there it is!
Playfully.
I love that girl. She always called him Heidi. I hope she was. Man, that's always the best one to come back to. And I made sure that was clipped. Oh my gosh. That's a really good one. I love coming back to that. Oh my gosh.
calling him Heidi. It was hilarious. Especially the kind of responses we were trying to get her to do and everything else. But definitely love hanging out with all you guys. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you guys had a good time here. Definitely was not expecting Oswald to be doing me like that where, what do you call it? Had me sit down and just, what do you call it? Farming for all those plastic pieces and, the wood wise. It's just like, why did I do all this stuff in advance? But I would not had 120 pre-collect in advance. That was a lot of fish in there, to be honest. And we definitely would not have done it without my man, Goofy, helping us get those plastic pieces faster and everything else. We're going to raid my man. He's playing some Sea of Thieves. We haven't got a chance to raid him for a while, and I want to be able to raid him. Definitely check out my man here. I didn't even know he changed his name back, so I definitely would have been lost. But my man, Dice, check him out. Here we go, right here. Totally missed it because I was trying to sit there type and everything, but it looks like it's stream's forced to play at 720p on my side, so we'll see how things go. Love you guys, Def. Make sure you read out, share some love, show some love towards this streamer, and I hope you appreciate him as well. I believe you may like him a lot, Papa Swiss, but I think you might have already seen him before. But let's go ahead and share some love here. Remember to read out, share some love. And I'm going to type my little hashtag code here saying living with passion, because that's what we do here. And I almost want to like change up my whole entire personal command there, so it's more about who I am and my theme and everything. But we're going to read out, show some love. Catch you guys next time. Thank you for hanging out. Love you guys to death. And tomorrow we'll be starting the Star Wars series. Now we are officially done with Disney Dreamlight Valley. Don't forget to make sure you're keeping up with all those dailies and everything else. Get those rewards. Claim those limited time offers. And hopefully, Hey-Hey comes back and I get him. Because I want a Hey-Hey. I want to watch Moana. Till next time, guys. Love ya!